Today, we're building a gold farm. That's the gist of it. So we're going into the Nether. There's a specific gold farm that seems to work really well. And since we're building so many rails, it's very useful because there's a lot of gold and we need powered rails. And there you go. We can use a lot of regular rails from our iron farm, which is fantastic. But the gold farm also helps. We also made a lot of changes to the train station. We fixed some stuff up on the outside, planted some trees, added some specific rooms, auto farms, auto smelters. By the way, I mean, this is just me doing it today and watching YouTube, but that's pretty much all that we have planned today. All right, well, she knows the drill. Ooh. But yeah, we basically have, hey, Grayson, what's up? Not today you're not. Yeah, welcome, Grayson. How was your day? What you been up to? We're playing Minecraft today. If you haven't seen our world, yeah, it's true. Noah did. I thought chat started showing previous messages, but I guess maybe not on like mobile or anything. On desktop, it does it. Okay, nobody look. Everybody close their eyes for a second. Keep listening, though. So I made a bunch of changes to the train station. I added a bunch of stuff. All right. Bring me back like a cookie or something. Here's what we're looking at. I still want to do something to the outside, but this is what we've got so far. Yeah, exactly. What are you getting? Subway? I added a bunch of trees. There's also a little area that I need to even out over here. It's a rail going by. I'm just going to make it flat, but we'll do that. I'll do that off stream because it's a little boring. Something I did do literally right before stream, I built this bad boy. It's a stable for everybody. Coming in this area. It's really cute. I love it a lot. Eventually, this is going to be a little stairway down. We're going to make some auto farms. We got to finish this level first. But here's the inside we walk in. We have a sugarcane farm, which the other side just drops some bamboo. But once it reaches this height up here, it'll trigger the pistons. It'll drop down. We'll get a bunch of stuff. All right, and then we have a little chest area for some new peeps that'll be joining the server. Then we have a smelting area. Hi, Carol. I'm introducing all the new stuff I built this morning.
Oh, sweet.
I know. We have an auto smelting area as well with blast furnaces, smokers, regular furnaces. I stocked it up with coal already. The upstairs is pretty much done. We need to spruce up the outside a little bit more up top, but the inside I'm liking. All right, so you know, this whole area, there's another stuff on the side. I put all of the villager trading items and blocks where they should be. I did the math and put everything where it needed to go and the amounts. Everybody's got 3 except for the lecterns, which there are 10 because I love enchantments. We also have an enchanting room. We're gonna add a little thing over here. I have all the rails going to pretty much all the places we have at the moment. I think I finished all those. Then we just got to do the gold farm once we get that going. And then over here, there's the start of a brewing area. Start. It's in a dark corner, you know. And then we have a little lava dispenser thing and then a water dispenser. So we just have it here with us, especially for this brewing stand. Yo, Jab, what's going on? Welcome. Showing our train station. And then the trader will come around every now and then and we can go steal some like fish from him and put them in there when it's time. Oh,
when it's time.
They'll know when it's time.
Kill him first. Yeah. I hate him.
Well, no. Yeah, it's true. Yeah, we do. Fuck that guy.
Fuck that guy.
Yeah, literally. Yeah, everything's pretty much done. I added trees to the outside. It's coming along. This is one of the bigger projects, as you can see. Jab, what are you doing today? What you got going on? Yeah, exactly. We have every time. Is he near us? No, he's not near us right now.
Is he? Oh, I was gonna say. If he is, I'm on my way and I'm killing him.
Hey, Ponyo. How's it going? If you know your name and you want to join, I did message you about it. This is our train station that we're working on. Nice to see ya. We also did a little bit of a rebrand with visuals. Still Capsody, because come on. Yeah. Just vibing. Just finished writing an essay. What was the essay about? Oh, you're good. It's no worries. like I said, it's just kind of a chill thing. You get on when you get on, do what you do, you know. Thank you, thank you. This is a Carol and I effort. Yeah, it's like I said, still a work in progress. But let me show you guys. Carol, I'm gonna show Stream the Skelly Spawner.
Okay.
Yeah, it looks so cool because Stream hasn't seen it.
Oh god, it looks so good.
Mm-hmm. Differences in similarities between human and AI responses. Yeah. That's an interesting one. I've been getting into some AI stuff. I'm a little iffy about it. I think people are pretty pretentious with it, but enjoy your lurk. Yeah, if you want to join Ponyo, I can add you real quick before I start building this gold farm, and you can do your thing wherever. If you need help getting started, we can also do that too. But yeah, I messaged Jeff about joining as well, because I know he might be interested. But yeah, we have all the stuff ready for the gold farm in that chest. And so it's gonna be an interesting build day. We'll see how it goes.
I know, I still haven't, honestly, still have not watched that video all the way through.
So I haven't either.
We're gonna play by ear.
Interesting. I don't know about that.
Moment of a person.
You know what I wish they would bring back? Those rock Altoids, the orange ones. Oh my god,
Like a tic-tac? Dude, I used to be obsessed.
No, not a tic-tac. They're like old. They come in a little circle 10. And yeah, the mango ones. Yeah, and they were like kind of like raw rock candy in a way. And like, I would probably commit a felony to have one of those again.
Dude.
That's fresh. Oh. Yeah, when you get it up and running, Ponyo.
Dude, the orange Tic Tacs, I used to be obsessed with those.
Oh, no.
When I was, a kid. Uh-huh. I would eat, a whole freaking, container of those, in one mouthful.
Yes, gone immediately. That's me now.
Literally dump them down my throat.
I have no control when it comes to candy.
Especially when they're so small like that.
You know what's been my obsession lately? Airhead Bites. Those things are so fucking good. Also, hey, Cat Cam. Just kidding. Taking Cat Cam away. I'll put it back on later.
Just kidding.
Yeah, here's our Skelly Spawner. Nissa did an amazing job. It looks absolutely beautiful. She's been decorating all the spawners for us, and it's been great. It's also in a warden area, so it's kind of like creeping up, and it's kind of creepy, but it fits the Skelly vibe. It's got a little bit of a nether look to it too, and yeah, it looks great, and I love it. And we go over here, we see more of the warden area. It's just.
Can we spawn a warden, keep him as a pet, lock him in somewhere, or can he, bust
I don't
out?
Know. He kind of, busts ass to get you.
He do be busting ass, though. Mm-hmm. So.
We can try. Like I said, I want to make a zoo and put every animal in there, and then we can have we'll have
the
to name them all.
Is an animal.
But well, you know what? He got that dog in him.
He do got that dog in him.
Your username is Ponyo Plays? Oh my goodness. But yeah, I can, let me pop out of here and then I'll add you once we get back to the station. I also made a track to the fishing dock. I still have to finish the bridge, but yeah, if you want to check that out real quick. It's okay, Ponyo. Same thing. Yeah, we got a lot of rails, and if you look on the map, you can tell where the rails are because they go just, straight for miles. Used to ride these babies for miles. There's also a couple that go near each other, and yeah, I didn't plan it, but I popped out on one side. I'm like, oh, there's another track over there.
You're like, hello.
Yeah, in a big old cave, and I was like, ooh, look at that. You know what? Here, I'll take the track to the fishing dock to show you guys because Nissa spruced up the sugarcane farm. We have a small one in the train station just to help with trading and fuel, as well as a bamboo one. I'm going to make a cactus one too, but just small ones, but there will probably be bigger ones outside as well. The next major site, so you can have it. Oh no, Grayson, no. I'm worried about that myself. So I'm every time something comes out, I'm like, Capsody, I grab it. Yeah, that's just mine. All right, here, let me add Ponyo real quick. Configure. players. Invite. Ponyo. Okay. My underscore sign is a, it mutes myself. Are you a fox? I think Ponyo's got a fox skin.
A fox.
All right. Oh. There we go. I don't know why my textures on my loading screen are all over the place.
Okay.
Yeah, there's a... I don't know if we'll have too much stuff to help you out right now, but...
all of the lapis
we're setting it up.
Every enchanting table I go to.
Well, I... mine. When I mine lapis, I mine a shit ton because I got that fortune on my pickaxe, so...
Oh, yeah.
It's okay.
I have, like, a literally, like, a stack of 64.
Yeah, you know what I'm gonna do? Inventory. I'm going to... set world spawn right here.
That's a good idea.
Just in like right inside the train station in these first couple blocks. Also, oh my god, I've been watching community clips again, like community the show. I don't know.
Yeah.
It's got Donald Glover in it. Oh my god, I've probably watched a couple seasons worth of clips just this morning while I was working on stuff. It's been fantastic. And there's my little castle. Got the invite you accepted, but not sure how to actually click it.
It's dark.
Let's see. I'll sleep real quick. There should be.
I'm on the rail.
Well, if
right
you
now,
accepted the invite, there, it should show up saying, I think it's like Caps, Cozy Corner, Minecraft, and season 2 or something like that. Yeah, I think that might be it. Oh, boom. Hey, there he is. Where is he? Did he spawn on the roof?
Oh, that'd be so funny.
Are you? oh, no. Are you like right out? Oh, you're right outside. You are a little bear. Aw. Such a cute skin. Yeah, there's not much in here. We just kind of started it last week, so it's a little bare bones, but you know. We're building out, especially once, you know, get a couple more people in here and start doing a whole bunch of projects and all that, and oof, gonna be some exciting stuff. Yeah, if you need, there's a... most of these chests, you should be able to take some stuff from. Oh, bye, Lud.
Okay, bye, Lud.
Let me go check. He said he was sprucing up the iron farm area. Oh, he's back again. Hi, Lud. I'm going to go check out the iron farm because I know he was going over there to make it look all nice inside.
Oh, yeah, he didn't like your cube.
I know. I was like, no, please don't take it down. But yeah, he said he was going to leave the cube but make it look nicer. And I said, okay, that's fine. I'm like emotionally attached to the cube now.
Think about how much iron that cube took.
Yeah, no, it did take forever. There's a lot of just... I had my computer open while I was editing photos and stuff like that, so...
Oh, yeah, just letting it run.
Yeah, but I mean, still, it's just placing it down and then all of the freaking scaffolding I had to make. Oh, my God. It has been an ordeal. Mm. Yeah. Also, Ponyo, we'll be doing, like, some group stuff on the server as well, like, you know, going to find the warden in the end and stuff like that, because I always feel like it's more fun having, you know, a bunch of people there, you know, just doing stuff like that. So, something to look forward to there. Uh-oh, Grayson. Boy. Yeah.
My God.
I know, right? Here. A lot of the tracks are pretty long, but it's okay. Yeah, don't worry about it, Grayson. It's okay. It's fine.
We're just giggling.
Yeah, we're just silly little guys.
Silly little giggly little gals.
Yeah,
and
little
guys.
Fellas. Yeah, you never just give a little silly little laugh.
A little eek.
I don't see anything different.
Okay. Oh, I also still have all of the redstone torches.
Oh well, you can put those in the chest over there. You know, yeah. I don't think you started it yet. It's okay. I did offer to build him a place, but he said no. Building a place, a train. Oh my god, I love rain too. It is Fantastic. IRL and in game. Although sometimes I do hate rain, like when I'm trying to build stuff outside and creepers come out during the day.
In real life?
Uh-oh.
I also hate that.
Oh, they're going to the zombie farm. There. Oh!
I'm coming back.
Hey there. How's it going?
Hey, fancy seeing you here.
Yeah, you think I can take your cart off the tracks?
You could fucking try, bitch. Where'd it go? Oh, I picked it up.
No, you fell in Ponyo. No.
For your ass. I'm coming for your ass.
R.I.P. Oops, Ponyo.
Okay. Yeah. Where's the lava?
I do have like a one block thing of lava that I need to close up because I used it to get rid of stuff when I was building.
Oh yeah,
there you are.
Just put like a cactus there or something. Yeah, I guess we don't really have cactus right now.
I did make a bunch of dripstones with lava above it, so now we have lava that's just
drip.
Oh my god, yes, the drip is unreal.
The drip is all
Shit.
Over the train station.
There's a piece of glass that needs to go there.
Where?
You passed it.
Oh, I didn't see it.
Going down a ravine and had full hearts. Oh no.
Oh, now I see the glass. Oh no, that's the drip. You blocked the drip in.
Where?
With glass.
No, not over there.
Oh.
Up here. The drip is up. The drip is up. Yeah.
Okay.
We found you out. Yeah, like right over here, Carol.
Wait, hold on. Let me drop off my...
I don't think there's anything in those chests yet, but... If you need, I've got some... if you want to go to the iron farm, there's some iron for pretty much whatever you need. And I think we have some farms and all that over there. Like I said, this is only a couple week old server, I think.
Mm-hmm.
So a lot of stuff is new and not as fleshed out, but we're going to be making some auto farms and all that kind of good stuff. So we'll be getting there. All right. We should grab the materials for the gold farm. Oh, you're reading the salmon sign. Yeah, we got to leave that up there.
Man, who put that there? They must be really funny.
Oh, yeah.
And pretty
yeah.
and
so
like,
funny. Okay, so we need to go to Nissa's and go through that one.
Okay. I want the eggs.
Oh, okay.
That's it. Do we have enough building blocks?
I mean, if not, we've got shit ton of cobble, so.
We got shit, dude.
Yeah, dude, we got so much shit.
I'll just grab some more, just in case.
Yes, I'm grabbing a bunch of scaffolding.
Axe.
Ooh.
Okay.
There's a button on the wall for you.
Iron button.
Right there. Ooh.
Lisa.
I know the stream's a little delayed, so I like wait a second to see. Oh, there you go.
Bye.
Oh, I'll go get another cart real quick. We need to add some chests on each side.
Yeah.
Oh, it'll be fine. The tracks are safe. The tracks are. Outside of the tracks?
Yeah, I was gonna say, after that, you're on your own.
Yeah, no, I don't know about that.
The iron farm, you go straight like inside, like nothing can.
Yeah, a lot of the stuff we try to keep contained, that way creepers don't blow it up. Especially so creepers don't blow it up. All right. So we'll go to Nissa's and then we got to open up that. Open up that tutorial. See what.
Pop that sucker open.
Yeah, because we kind of got a start to it. Oh, hello. That was weird.
Oh, gosh. Bed up there.
Yeah, that was interesting. We also have the server set up so that only like half the people have to sleep. So, also when we're in the Nether, we don't have to sleep, so you shouldn't have to worry about that for a bit. All right. I know we have to build part of it, like, way up in the air, but that's, like, the only part that I do know from this. So, it'll be a... Don't you do it. Oh, Carol, no! My card! God damn it. Can't have shit.
Okay, but on my screen, like when you're coming up this hill, it looked like you were like half in the ground. Are you chasing after it?
Oh man. Yeah, don't worry. There's not gonna be any monsters. We lit it up. Carol, don't you do it.
I'm not. crabs. I was thinking about it.
Okay, no, you should don't even think about it.
I'm just gonna put my
so many cows.
Oh, damn, there's books in here.
Hey, good job on you.
Books.
Okay. We need to go over here. I think that's just such a cute, tiny little station.
Mm.
Oh, there's some totally not stolen llamas.
No, those we found those there.
Yeah, exactly. I don't know where they came from, actually.
Yeah.
Mm.
Crazy.
All right, y'all. Time to get crazy.
You don't have gold on, by the way. Did you want that?
Hmm.
So you don't get whacked.
You know, now that you excuse me. Oh my goodness.
Like what?
It's okay. We're just gonna go in. For this first part, I shouldn't need it. If it gets a little,
you can just run.
Yeah, a little rough. I'll just kind of book it. As long as I don't die. Okay. So.
Oh yeah, I forgot we're like up high too. So like, there's nothing really here.
I mean, go up here. And then we were starting in this hallway and then mining off this way. Okay, so GF3? No. What is it? What?
F3G.
F3G.
There we go. Now you're seeing into the
chunk border shown. Oh, cool. Is this a chunk border right here?
Laser vision activated. Yeah.
Cows outside. Cow farm. Of course, there's gonna be cows outside. All right. Thanks for reminding me about that, Grayson. I love that. Okay, gold farm.
Okay, yeah, I gotta look at this video now.
Farm mechanics. I don't need to know.
I did see in the description it says for one of the portals you have to build it at Y191 or higher.
What are we at?
118.
We can adjust if we need. Okay.
It could be for a different one too, though.
See, the Toriel stone adds, just make sure easier views count blocks, but you can use. Okay. Finding an open area in the nether waste biome and go up to the ceiling. We're already in the ceiling, so there's that.
Is this the ceiling?
Yeah, they're at 118. Feet at Y118.
Cool.
Here, you know what? We're gonna go to another view, that way stream can watch too.
Okay. Don't need to look at the mechanics. Get it.
Yeah, I'm at 404 right now.
Yeah.
Carve out two chunks by two chunks in horizontal size. So just two high, two chunks by two chunks. 32 blocks by 32 blocks. Okay, cool.
Just like two chunks, right?
Two by two. So four altogether.
Oh, okay. Yeah.
Yeah, we gotta make sure it says nether waste too.
We are.
Like, if we go to F3.
No, it says we're in the Crimson Forest.
Fuck, we gotta find a different place.
Yeah.
Woo!
What? Crazy. Ooh, that's a long drop.
I think we are gonna make a zoo soon, Ponyo. I don't know what other animals we would need. I think we're going to need some for some auto farms coming up. If you want to try and grab a lead and get some foxes or anything. Oh, bye, Lud.
Yep, bye, Lud.
Here, let me see.
I feel like we should go the other way. It's closer to the nether.
No, yeah, you're right. I forget it goes on forever.
Yeah.
Where do I see... Where the... Oh, there it is. Crimson Forest. Okay.
Yeah. Whoops.
At least this is going to be easy to mine. I'm not super worried about it.
Oh, yeah. We got a nice big axe.
Yeah, a big axe. Is that good?
Oh, now, this is like right here. This is another waste.
But how far... Because there's also a soul. Oh, we went the wrong direction. No fucking wonder. I already...
Yeah.
Don't worry about it.
Like, this right here is another ways.
I even was like doing this yesterday where I was like, oh yeah, this is the right way.
Yeah, how far?
So this is a chunk right here.
Okay, and see right here is Soul Sand Valley.
We can go over if you want, because this area, this is nether waste all to the east of us.
Yes.
So we can start at this. We can start at this chunk. Here's a chunk. Let's just dig over.
I'm gonna put like a torch down right here so we don't go past.
Cool.
Ink.
All right. Oh, I should have. I have some torches. I'm gonna put those on so we can see. I'm just gonna go like hella over. That way we're more in the open area. And we can make a rail inside here since it's like a safe place.
Mm-hmm.
If we really need to. I don't think we need to do it at this end. Oh shit, I'm in the wrong direction. Hi, I'm directionally challenged.
Yeah, me too, dude. You know me. Ah! Oh, what the fuck? Wait, huh? What?
What?
Don't come out here, there's a piglin.
Why?
Okay. I don't, that's what I'm saying. That's why I was confused. I don't know where he came from.
You lost, little buddy?
The fuck?
All right. Well,
seriously, where did he come from?
Where did he go? Where did you come from, Piglin Joe?
How did you get here?
Who are you? Okay.
Who are you? Should I just kill him? Should I kill him?
Oh, murder?
I mean, he's the only one up here, so.
Okay, so this is all nether waste. Let's do it right here, because this, yeah, one chunk. This is all nether waste.
He can't hurt me, right? He just has a crossbow. He's not gonna kill me.
Oh.
Yeah, I'm gonna kill him.
Okay, I'm like right on the edge.
Why was I scared about that?
Okay, where's the edge of this chunk? Is it right here? Okay, Carol, I need your help here.
Yeah, I'm coming.
Is the red bar the edge of the chunk?
No clue.
If I go over here? Yeah, this is the edge of a chunk. Awesome.
I think the yellow is the edge.
Right here. This is the edge. And we can mine, yeah, let's mine this way, because these four blocks.
Isn't that towards the, oh no.
No. I checked it on the map, because it shows you the chunk outline, like on the big map.
Yeah
so here's one. Yeah, this is one chunk right here.
Yeah. But like how far, it's two chunks by two chunks.
There's one chunk. And then here's where the other one starts.
To the Soul Sand Valley.
And this is the edge. Another ways. It's gonna be.
It would be going this way though, that we'd be getting kind of close.
I see. So we can do okay, no. Oh, I'm good.
Oh my god, you scared me. You killed me too.
You're good.
You didn't kill me, but I was in the map, dude.
We can do this one right here and then the one this way, and then we'll be good.
Because okay.
I see what you're saying on the other side.
Yeah.
I smell what you're stepping in.
Ew. Smell what I'm selling?
Did you ever have Coach King as a teacher?
No, he was my neighbor though.
Oh, that's right. Because every time I come over to your house, you're like, Coach King lives there.
Yeah, literally every single time, because that was the most interesting thing about where I lived.
yeah, it's okay. So these are our two chunks this way, and then we just gotta build. I'm gonna cut it off, right? I'm gonna put these blocks back so we don't have any issues.
Put it on this side. Oh, wait, no, there's a torch here.
Yeah, I put the torches at the edges.
Okay, I'm gonna dig through this way.
I hear a ghast.
Sorry, I like fell to the floor a little bit. I'm scared. My pickaxe is too good, and I don't want to like fall into like a.
Yeah,
pit.
No, same. Mine is going. That's all right, Ponyo. Whatever you do. Like you're just getting started, so you know.
Yeah.
Do whatever you feel, and then.
Shit, I picked up a gold chest plate. So if we do have to go buy some piglins, you can just put that on real fast.
Awesome.
If you want. Oh, I also hear a gas. Where is
yeah,
he?
Yeah, I think he's like right below us because we're above a big chasm. Okay, so here is our area. Oh my, stop it.
The end.
So, okay. I have the area marked out.
Yeah, we run into an issue here.
What?
Look.
Oh, you want to trade me places?
Yeah, don't push me in, please.
I think this should be fine because there's open space below the tutorial one. That's the thing.
Okay.
So I think if we just build out.
Build out, yeah.
Up until the chunk end.
Is there a zombie piglin over there?
So there's a chunk here.
How the
this
fuck
is the start
are they
of another
getting
one.
Up here? Okay, I'm going to let you do this.
Yeah. Okay, cool. I shouldn't bring my armor in with me because it's all like nice.
Yeah.
It's okay. YOLO.
I should have taken my boots off.
YOLO Rolo. I'll only be hella upset.
All my nice tools and everything.
Yeah, no, same.
Just be really, really careful.
Yeah, no. Like I said, I'll just be really upset.
There's a man coming for you right now.
I think he's okay. If you want to help me start putting some...
You're going to push him off. Yeah. I'll fill this in.
Okay.
I don't have a whole lot of blocks, but...
Awesome. Oops, and here is... So this is one chunk right here, and then I got to go over... Oh, I'm so scared.
I know, I'm so scared right now.
Oh, and here we are. This is our chunk. Dude, I fucking love my pickaxe.
Well, be careful with it.
Right. Yeah, literally.
Loving and losing.
Yeah. It's what happens when my hubris gets the best of me. I fly too close to the nether sun.
Yeah, we're pretty close to the nether sun right now.
Yeah, we are.
We're about to, if we...
Nether sun,
we'll be close to nether hell.
Won't you come? Wow, she weighed a pain. Nether sun. Thank you.
The floor doesn't have to be made out of netherrack, does it?
I am using netherrack because it's just so plentiful.
Yeah, I don't have any left, though.
Oh, well.
I guess I'll get some.
Yeah, just come over here real quick. More. There's plenty. My inventory's full.
Here, I picked up two blocks.
You're gonna have a whole inventory after this, trust me.
I almost fell.
Yeah, you'll see.
Oh my god, I see it on the map. What the... Okay.
Like I said, it mines fast.
It does. It do.
Yeah, all we all do. Right.
All we do.
Like I said, this is gonna be the best damn... Oh!
Zach? Oh, what?
We're good.
Okay. Wink.
That's just my panic noise. It's always the same pitch. Yeah, I hit that note. It's okay. It's also the noise I make when I get scared. Well, I guess that is panic a little bit. Yeah,
that would be panic. I mean, yeah, panic and being scared can be different, I guess.
I mean, for me, it's pretty similar emotion. It's,
yeah.
Say, I'm a little scared when I panic. I feel like usually I'm really calm. I could almost get into an accident and I'd be like, hey.
I feel like it's okay.
Yeah, Noah's ridden with me before and somebody's almost just ran my car and I'm just honking them. Maybe flip them off.
See, I'm always too panicked to honk at people.
That's what Noah does too. And I'm like, no, just honk at it. You have a horn. Use it.
I do, but I forget to use it because I'm too busy being like, woo!
My theory is...
And then I'm like, damn, I should have honked the hell out of them.
My theory is... Road laws are very apparent, and if you don't understand them right, then you should know that you're wrong.
Probably shouldn't have passed your driver's test.
Yeah,
though.
Like, I feel like the stuff that they're doing, like, I don't honk at people for, like, you know, going too slow or, like, whatever. Like, I'll just wait or go around or whatever. But, like, I honk at people for doing dumb stuff.
Dangerous stuff.
Because there's a lot of, like old people and college kids in town and new drivers and, like, it's... Oh my god.
Stoplight, and you know, they're just waiting. I'll give them like a little polite honk. You know, like
that's
a
different kind of honk, too. It's like a pop, pop.
Like a ee.
Yeah, just hey, by the way, you might wanna hurry up.
I wanna get out of here, you know?
Yeah, like I'm not gonna lay on my horn for like a kid.
Where's the end of the. Here,
a low speech? For a kid who's just learning how to drive.
Jammed. Yeah.
Yeah. Also, I'm gonna fill this in because it needs to be too high.
Only too high?
Yeah, just too high. I think it's something to do with them spawning in.
This is the whole area right here? Oh yeah. This is a chunk, that's a chunk. Okay, cool. And I filled in the floor, just be very, very careful over here.
I'm sorry, Grayson, what do you mean like 13 Cloverfield Lane? Getting kidnapped and put underground and told it's the end of the world? You can't drive, I'm gonna ruin your life.
I'm just gonna wall this off.
I'm a little confused. Yeah, if we want to
scared me.
Fill this area in, that way they just don't. I mean, it's all chunk based anyways, I think, so I'm not like super worried about it. That's why they have it.
But just so we don't accidentally like get a little too.
Yeah, too a little hubris, zealous.
You know, and then, like leap into a pit. I'm still crouching. I can't fall off here. Can I?
I mean, you can fall off just like in skill wise. Like, oh my God, she fell off hard.
Skill issue. Yeah.
Yeah. Like high school athletes?
You mean me?
Oh. But you're different. You're not like the other girls.
Different. You're yeah, right.
You've got a learning disability.
True.
It's okay. Damn. It's okay. Same. Oh.
Not the ADHD.
Yeah. It's a lot.
Adult ADHD.
Yeah. Oh, dude, I mean, it's always been there.
I know. What's right? Yeah. We're talking about that.
I've known you for a while.
About yeah, right. That they like do not test well for adult ADHD.
Uh-huh, no, it's terrible.
I was looking at the report that they like wrote about me when I went to go get tested.
Sam.
They're talking about the way I dressed. Like I dressed like a normal person. Like they're like.
They did say that in mine too.
Patient was dressed like in a like a casual style that and looked put together.
Yeah.
And I was like, yeah.
Most.
I'm 23 years old. I can dress myself.
I feel like you'd know way before at that point. I mean, it's something that they probably have to put down, but still.
I know, but I feel like it's a little girl.
Okay.
I can dress myself. Also, I'm a Gen Z. I have style.
Yeah. Just barely Gen Z.
Just barely.
Zero. All right, let's see.
Okay, well, what do we do now?
Okay. Make sure room for the obsidian frame in the floor and the ceiling. When you're done, write down the X and Z coordinates of the portal. You got a notepad or should I bring my iPad over? Because I was already taking notes for the
Oh shit, why are we taking notes? Oh yeah, I have my iPad next to me.
Mm-hmm. That's one of my best things that I've ever bought.
I know, right? Let me open good notes.
Okay, we're going to the center of the room. Four chunks intersect, and we're going to build the portal on just like one of those sides, just like a standard.
Okay, what am I taking notes of?
The X and Z coordinates of the portal.
Where are we putting the portal?
Yeah. Okay, so I'm gonna put it right here.
Okay, I'll let you do it. You just tell me the coordinates.
Awesome. So we're gonna go bop, up. Okay. All right. So these are, let's see, 31 and 32, 15. I'm gonna take the portal and see where it takes me.
31 and 30, I'll just put 31.
Oh no.
15, what happened?
I got a lot of warden stuff around me. I'm gonna go back in.
Ooh, that's not good.
It's okay. It's fine. Well, the pigs are gonna go through it. I don't think the warden cares about pigs. Big cop fan. Okay.
We're not gonna be the ones going through it though, right?
No. I mean, we'll go through it to build the stuff.
What if the...
Now make... Place 10 blocks.
31, 30. Do we need the Y coordinate?
Okay.
No, it's all at 14.
So, okay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So, what we're going to do.
Move it if we want.
The portal? Oh, it's okay. It'll be okay.
Is it in like a huge.
It's a big old ravine, so I'm not too worried about it.
Okay. Yeah, as long as we're not there, like, would the chunk be loaded in? Do you think?
I'm going to break this. How do I? Okay, whatever. I'm gonna watch the video again. So we build this 10 block little room and we're gonna put the
eggs, right?
Okay. I gotta watch that again. We're gonna build a staircase. That way our feet are at 121. Okay. So I'm going to place a block here.
Okay.
Okay. Then 120, 121. Awesome. Yes. And this is the top. Okay. So next on the list.
Shit.
We're at 121.
Boink.
And then we're going to clear another 2x2 chunk space.
like at 121?
Yes.
Another two by two chunk.
Just be very careful to not dig up or down, but just at that two chunk area.
Okay. Are we going this way too, or are we just going from like right here?
The same chunk. Like just the same thing below, but above.
But just in this. Okay.
Yeah. You get it. You got it.
As below is it as above. Okay.
It's true. It's true.
How about this way?
Yeah, I think you're confusing movies, Grayson. Sorry, I haven't been looking over a chat too much, but,
focusing.
Yeah, it's a lot of focusing to build. Also, what do you mean they have no style? Oh, they mean you have no style.
Me? I have style. I just bought chunky loafers.
Oh, shit. No, that's a good point.
That's called drip.
It's true. She steps in puddles, and she drippy.
I dress like a freaking skater boy greaser from the, like,
he was a skater boy. She said, see you later, boy. He wasn't good enough.
Oh, hey.
Hey.
I went too far.
How art thou, Carol?
Carol, watch out. He's plotting
Noah,
your murder.
Stop.
I know he is.
God damn. I don't know what he ate, but he's got some stanky breath. Plotting your murder. Damn. Noah, what'd you have for food? Okay.
No response.
I'm gonna need to go get some XP here in a second. So we might take like a little XP break. Haha.
I mean, I haven't done a lot of mining, so I can do.
Oh.
I can do more.
Okay. Yeah, if you wanna mine.
Yeah.
We're not really gonna have to do a lot of mining because we're gonna be building on top of the Nether with the other Nether portal. I should have looked on the map where we were, because, like, damn, you know?
I can't tell. Oh, no, that's just a line.
I mean, I still have a bit to go with my pickaxe.
It's the end of the chunk, right?
Awesome. Yeah, this corner is.
One too far, yeah.
My pickaxe gets overzealous.
Don't we all?
A little bit, yeah.
And then further over.
At least we know we're not going to fall through because we already built under it. Oh, you're all
be
good,
careful.
Panyo. We're going to be doing this for a bit, but I can help you get started after we finish all of this stuff.
Just got to be a little careful in that corner over there because it still could be... still could be dangerous. Also, you went a little too far.
What's a little too far?
Like, if
that is
right
a little
here.
Too far. Yeah, you're
That's
right.
That's quite a bit.
It's okay. It's hard to tell sometimes.
I know, because it's like you see just a bunch of yellow lines. You're like, I don't know which one's which.
It's a tiny ass red line too, and like a little blue line. I'm like, well,
yeah.
Make up
so
your mind.
Too many lines. I would never survive in the Matrix.
Yeah, no. Okay, we're doing all right so far.
That is it. Yep, that's that corner.
Thanks, Ponyo. Enjoy dinner.
Okay, that's it. Now the rest is.
I got so scared. You couldn't tell by the look on my face, but I was terrified.
What, by me going boop boop?
No, I fell through the floor.
Oh god.
Yeah, no, I was like, this is it, goodbye.
That's the panic where you just like don't say anything.
Yeah. That's like, most of my panics, to be honest.
I'm a freezer when I panic.
It depends.
No fight or flight, I just go stiff like a goat.
Yeah. R.I.P. ghosts.
Literally.
I don't know what happened to him, but RIP.
They just be, you know, they're goats, so I feel like that's enough of your condolences. Yeah.
Got that Taylor Swift remix, that really sweet one. Okay, so we have this done.
Hi, Lud.
Okay, in each corner of the spawning area, create a 2x2 hole with trap doors.
Do we have trap doors?
Yes.
We do, okay.
I don't know what Lud is doing.
He's just hanging out, you know?
It's okay. I'm not saying a bad thing. I just like...
No, I also...
Maybe it's something that he's got to do, like join and rejoin. Here, I'll give you... Here,
maybe he's
you ready?
Messing with shaders.
One, two,
yeah,
three, four. One, two, three, four. If you want to go on that side of the room, just place him, like...
My inventory's full, and I'm just gonna.
You can drop it. Yeah, it's okay.
I got it. I was picking up a shit ton of nether rack. Okay, what are we doing in each corner?
Just place them that way they can open up like that, because they gotta run away from.
Let me look at how you something. Do this. Just like that.
Okay. Oh! Okay.
Uh-oh.
We're good.
This corner. I need to
stretch that. Let me go to the center again. Okay. Go up. Okay, now I'm gonna look at the next part.
Okay,
next step. Oopsie. Center of the room, place two blocks over the portal frame and extend the staircase.
Right, is that correct?
Next to the portal opening? Okay, so what I'm getting at... Oh.
What happened?
I don't know. Okay. So strange. So we gotta go over here and do this? That. And then we have to take two blocks in front of the nether portal away.
Oh, okay.
I think. Okay, we're gonna place down everything except what we need. Awesome. Okay. Zombie pilgrims on the higher platform can drop down and enter the portal as well. Oh, and then the turtle egg on top of the bottom step of the staircase inside. And we're gonna put a trap door facing up. Awesome. So, I'm gonna go over here. If you can put... What is happening?
Find where you are.
Hold on. Okay, I'm back. Almost. My ears aren't in. Okay.
What happened?
It was just really loud.
No.
Can you come down here and place the egg on that little step right inside the portal?
On the top, like this first step right here?
Yeah.
Okay. Link. Let me get out of here. Good thing I have more. This is why we got extras. Okay.
Let me just confirm, my God.
Do we have to come back up here?
We can go a different way. Don't worry.
Okay, I'm putting it down.
We're blocking it off because this is just so they can.
I just crushed it under my feet. I still have two more. Oh, God. Here, let me break that. I still have two more eggs, so. That's tragic.
I'm gonna break this portal real quick. Because I just keep getting sucked in. Damn, hurry up.
Here. Can we teamwork break?
Ma'am, you almost took out the egg.
I didn't. Oh, I don't have room for this.
I do.
Oh, I got it.
Okay, so next up. Okay, well, next up, we're gonna put this back. So there's that. What do we do next? So that keeps them from... He lights the portal after that. Activate the portal to finish the spawning area. Oh, shit. Hold on. What did he say? Uh-oh.
Shit, hold up.
Turtle leg is sitting on a solid block shielded by trap door. Awesome. Blocks over the egg to make sure the portal is... Yes, got it. We have the X and Z coordinates. There's a hole between the spawning areas.
We weren't supposed to go through it when we first made it. Portal.
I can go through and destroy it.
Okay. Just be careful the warden doesn't get you.
Yeah. No, I'm gonna go through and destroy it and then...
Come
oops.
Back. Oh, but then how do you get back?
I'll figure it out. Here's how you can get what up to the top level. Over here.
Oh.
You can take this ladder, just, no.
Okay.
Okay, I'm gonna go through it real quick, and then I'm going to destroy the portal and then find a way out. Hopefully.
Oh God,
hopefully
careful.
This doesn't mess the whole thing up.
I know, yeah, because I forgot about it.
Oh, we're really close to home.
Oh, okay.
Not super close. Okay. If you want to watch the next part of the tutorial where he's like going up to the top after all that.
Yeah.
While I'm working on this.
You're getting home.
Well, I guess this is a way to get obsidian.
True, right?
Doubles it.
Oh, damn. Wait, but you have the...
Oh.
The Ender Pearl.
I'll be back in a second. If you want to come out...
I'm just looking at how to do it.
Okay, I should have put a chest up there with all this stuff in it.
It's okay. Well, while you're home, you can go get a chest.
Yeah, I'll grab more. Well, I had some chests on me.
Oh, never mind.
I'm at 35. What's the best way to get out of here without triggering the warden? Isn't this a predicament?
Okay, so go to a corner.
Well, good thing I got a bunch of netherrack.
Go to a corner.
Don't die, don't die, don't die. I'm gonna dig straight up. I know I'm not supposed to, but I'm panicking.
Is that? Okay. F3, use targeted block. Where is that?
What?
Targeted block. Okay. I got it. Okay, so we got where we can throw the pearl.
Okay, I'm working on it. I do have the rest of the stuff with me. Ooh, this is scary.
Okay, and you also have the ladders, which we then need.
Okay. Oh, did my dino just now say I'm live an hour
yeah.
in?
Yeah, it did.
It's like, it went right away last time, and now it's just, oh, damn it. It's so unreliable.
Yeah.
Okay, well, I'm just digging straight up, so I'll be out in like 3 years.
Oh God, that's fucking scared me. Pikmin already spawned.
Damn, really? And
yeah, they're gonna go through the portal. They can't get to that egg, can they?
No. Do you wanna block the front of the portal real quick, just in case?
Well, there's a 1,000 in there already.
Oh.
So.
Can you like just break? Well, I guess you break the side of it. Maybe I'm just trying to think that way we don't like mess it up again. Well.
They're not going through the portal right now because you broke it, so.
Oh, I broke the other side?
Yeah,
and it broke
you?
It? Yeah.
Yeah, they're just chilling right now. They're like in the portal, but they're not going anywhere.
Oh, that's great. That's great news. I was worried something went wrong there and we'd have to like.
Nah, we're good.
Okay.
There's just a lot there, so if we have to like change anything, we gotta be careful not to punch one of them.
Yeah.
Good. Let's see, what do we do after this?
I hate gravel. God, do I hate gravel.
I know, right?
Okay.
Least favorite block.
Yeah. Right. I'm just slowly mining my way out and hoping my pickaxe doesn't break on the way. I'm gonna let you do the rest of the mining for this.
Yeah.
That way we can get this done real quick. I don't know about real quick, but
it'd be quickish.
Quick air. Did I say it like that?
Quick air.
A wicker.
Do you have scaffolding?
On me.
Okay, cool.
Yeah, no, I got everything we need.
Okay.
But This is not dirt. Ooh. I go Fav. Was popping. If you know your Minecraft name, I can add you real quick too. I hate gravel so much. God, just how it falls.
I know. It's weird because like sand is basically the same, but I don't hate sand.
Yeah, no, sand I like.
Well, sand actually kind of serves a purpose. Gravel gives you flint, but what do you use flint for than flint steel?
That's it.
You make one and then you're done.
Well, depending how much you need.
How much, but. Yeah, I guess, but.
All right, well, I left a bunch of shit in my wake, but I am above ground again, and I'm coming through the other portal.
Surfaced.
Yeah. So, GoFef, what are you doing? What you got going on today? Oh, shit. Oh, fuck. Oh, shit, fuck. We're good.
Feel that?
Yeah. Just the very monotone, just shit. Fuck. Oh, no. Every once in a while, I'll try to record a video, and I'm like, this is the most deadpan sounding video I've ever seen. I don't know what it is.
Take some voiceover classes.
I on stream, I try to be like, yeah. No, I feel like a fool doing that.
Use that tuber voice.
Hey guys.
Hi,
I still can't do it. What's up, everybody?
Welcome to the dream.
No, don't punch the pigman, please. I don't want to die. Netflix and chilling with who?
Damn.
Is that allowed? Can you do that?
What the fuck is that allowed?
What even the hell is that? Okay. I'm gonna make some more chests. And then I'll be on my way.
Okay.
Not on the Minecraft server. I don't know about that first part. Oof. Don't be catching me doing that. Okay. Wood.
Put the ladders.
Ladder, I barely know her.
Yes.
I can't help it. It's like a moth to a flame, you know?
Understandable.
Oh fuck, hold on, I gotta put this Oh no, we needed those.
Oh no.
It's okay, I haven't left yet.
You're finding your way back here. I'm gonna go to the bathroom real quick because I've been drinking hella water today.
Damn, good for you.
BRB.
All right, well, this is the railway to my house, by the way, in case you guys didn't see it already. So nice. And then we go over and there's Lud at his house that he said he wasn't gonna live at anymore. Shaking my head. Yeah, here's our train station we're working on. Gold farm is of utmost importance right now. I guess I didn't have to go back. I could have just walked down there, but there's a chance to show off our rails. Our rails that go on forever. Jeff, what do you think about the show community? Oh, it's up there on my favorite list of shows. Oh, me too. Who's your favorite? Favorite character? No! I gotta go get it. Oh, shit. I think Abed was my favorite, hands down. I love Troy as well. Troy was second. Abed was number one in my heart. Hi, did you watch, you know what Community is, Caroline?
Yes, I do. I haven't seen it, but I know what it is.
Who's your favorite character?
I don't know any of the characters.
Oh! Gasp.
Unfortunately,
I don't know why I sounded like that when I gasped.
I haven't seen a single episode, but I do know what the show is.
Do we all have a rail to Carol's house yet? Not all of us. I do, though. How's it going? Welcome. Oh, my bad. Was I muted that whole time?
Yes.
Oops. There's Ponyo just chilling in the train station, doing his Ponyo things. I'll keep those auto farms going.
Yeah, right?
Yeah, it's true. We don't have a lot of auto farms right now, but, you know, we're working on it. Here we go.
We need to, like, for some... Oh, yes, never mind. What I was about to say was really stupid, so I'm not going to finish
it. No, go for it.
No, I'm not going to.
Okay.
I want to expose myself.
It's okay. That's like 90% of my stream is just like saying stupid shit.
And being like, oops.
Yeah. I don't even go oops sometimes. I just say it and then I watch it later and I go, oh.
You're like, well, that's kind of.
Yeah. I like most of the stuff I say is pretty dumb. Oh, bye, Ponyo.
Oh, goodbye.
Okay, I'm coming over.
Okay. I'm just chilling. here in Cedar Rapids. Awesome.
Oh shit. Oh shit. You too.
Know how it is.
She got you.
Know how it is. She got me.
Oops, just placed a torch down. Okay, I'm coming back. Back to the portal. Oh,
we have
cat cam's turned on now.
Pigmen already.
Oh, no.
Pigmen.
Damn, that's quick as hell. Probably the egg. They love the egg.
I know, yeah, they're going for it.
They really are. Yeah, I can see they're all concentrated in just like a little area.
They're really feasting. Or not feasting, they're trying to feast. So wait, come up, you're gonna have to come up to this lower.
Yeah, that's a good amount of them. I'm sure whenever they start going through the portal, a lot more will spawn. Oof. Hold on a sec.
I don't think there's a spawn limit for pigmen, though.
I have no idea. I'm not a pigman.
I don't think there... No.
Hi.
Fair.
Okay, so what do we need to do now?
So now you need the ender pearl, and then you throw it, I think, at this block. This tallest bedrock thing here. Let me look at the video again.
Okay, just let me know, because I have one.
Well, I hope this works.
I mean, I have more, but I gotta go back.
We'd have to go back, yeah.
Yeah, I didn't really know what this was used for.
Okay, find one at Y27, which is that tallest one there. Is that Y27?
21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26. And then 27 is the bottom of 27?
Yes.
Okay.
Where you find one, place ladders so that they run all the way up to the target bedrock block. Wow. Okay. Put the ladders all the way up to that block. But you're gonna have to do this on your own if you go up there, because I'm not gonna be able to go up there. You're on your own.
Okay. Well, I got a bunch of materials, so.
What do you need anything from me that I have? I just have
spruce
trap doors and then a bunch of building blocks.
I don't think so, no.
Okay, cool.
Oh, you know what? I could have just put it on here. Woo!
What'd you do?
You know what? Smart idea from me. I'm just going to put these on the wall.
Yeah. What were you trying to do?
I was going to build a whole new block. Okay, I'm at the top.
Okay. While on the ladder, hold... What the fuck? Wait, hold on.
Hold
down both the forward and jump keys at the same time, and then...
I'm holding down the forward and the jump.
Throw an ender pearl straight at the ladder as you continue to hold down both forward and jump keys.
Okay, let's hope I don't die.
All right, good luck. Wait, before you do it.
Oh.
Do you want to take your stuff off?
I'm coming down. Give me a second.
Like your armor and stuff.
Yeah, let me give you my sword, my pickaxe, my shovel, my diamond. Okay. Should I give you my axe, or am I going to need that?
I don't think so. I think you're just building up, but if you accidentally place something wrong, you might... Oh, wait, I have a shitty stone pickaxe.
Yeah, give me that one. Okay, here's that. I'm going to give you my armor.
I threw it into this block, like this pile of netherrack. I also have an iron pickaxe, too.
Let's do the iron one.
Yeah. Here.
Then my stuff's behind you before it despawns.
Wait, no, I still have shit here. Okay. All your shit.
Okay, you got all of it? All my armor and all my tools? Awesome.
Yep. Hat, chest, I am. Pants.
Oh, little Nikki boy. Okay.
Sword, axe, pickaxe, shovel. Got it all.
So, forward and space.
Jump.
It's forward and jump.
Face the ladder.
Facing the ladder.
And then...
Just toss?
So while you're holding that, at the same time, throw an ender pearl straight at the ladder as you hold down both forward and jump.
Okay, here we go. Everybody ready?
I'm scared, dude.
I'm up!
Ah! Did you make it?
I'm up! Oh!
Yes!
I came back down.
Wait, what do you mean, how?
I don't know. I fell back through. Okay, I gotta go get some from the outside world.
How did you fall?
I think I accidentally stepped back where I went up, and I wasn't all the way up yet. Let me go grab some more ender pearls, because... Yeah, I was up there.
Yeah, damn. Okay, yeah, that's weird that you fell back down, though, but okay.
Yeah.
Maybe you have to jump a little more.
Well, I was up there. I think I just need to, like, walk forward.
Okay, yeah, not backwards.
Yeah. Fair. I did do a little walk backwards. Okay.
We got another Pikmin.
It's okay, Grayson.
Another one going for the egg.
Oh, perfect. It went straight to my base. I love that.
Oh, that's awesome. Oh wait, didn't you make a chest?
Oops, I did. I forgot to use them.
Yeah, so we could just put your stuff in there. But I mean, I guess I
yeah,
I
no, you're right. You're right.
It's fine. I mean, all I have are just a bunch of fucking nether.
You know what I'm going to do? I'm going to take all the emeralds that I have, and I'm going to go trade them for ender pearls at the trader's station.
Oh, yeah, you'll get some experience, too. Oh, I have your pickaxe, though.
It's okay. I don't think I have any ender pearls, like, directly with me.
Yeah.
Oh, this is beautiful. I see the northern lights up here. That's so cool.
The northern lights.
Like, what, like, oh, that's... Would you guys look at that? That's so pretty. There's a chicken on my little mausoleum. There it goes. It laid an egg and ran away.
Isn't a mausoleum like a grave?
Yeah. It's where I'm going to put the tombstone for ass. It's also where I keep garden equipment.
I forgot ass.
I miss him.
How could I forget about ass? Miss him.
I don't know.
Name.
You cat jammed to him, so I don't know how you could.
I did cat jam
to him. God.
His taps. Oh, God.
You don't just cat jam and forget Carol.
I cat jam to forget it. Are you kidding me?
Oh, my bad. Sorry.
Cat jam away the pain.
Oh, my God. Okay. Which one of y'all? They're all sleeping. Get the hell up.
Wake up.
What? He's just turned his head to look at me.
Just steal one of their beds and sleep to make it daytime.
You're not you. I mean, hold on. You are what? You.
You, Jesus.
Yeah,
Give
sorry.
Give this guy, like, existential dread.
Okay, I have six. Oh, shit. What do I not need?
You don't need another rack.
I guess I can put a crafting table down. Right there.
You need the crafting table, though.
I'm gonna pick that back up.
Oh, okay.
Never mind. This is kind of hard without an axe. Yeah, we're gonna let a stack another rack go. I think I'll be fine. All right, and then we're gonna go through this portal. I have extra ender pearls. If you want, we can just put both of our stuff in a chest and both go build.
Sure.
Yeah.
Yeah, I want to see this nether roof for myself.
It's not that hard to get into it once you go through it once. I was pretty scared. Mm-hmm. I'm still not gonna bring my stuff with me just in case.
I know. I'm kind of glad that you went first because I was not about to be that guinea pig.
Do you want to come out here a little bit? Because the pigs aren't going to attack you. And I'm going to put a chest out away from the build area.
Mm-hmm.
Put it right Boink. There. I'm going to put just the stuff that I'm not going to need probably.
Oh, there it is.
Yeah, just those two. If you just want to put my stuff in there and your stuff.
We got to make sure we don't get our stuff mixed up.
Here, let me get another one for you. You ready? There you go.
Yeah. Oh, cool. That was all your stuff that I put there. Wait, no, let me put the rest
of
your
Oh, I was going to be
tools.
Like, oh, better not be.
No, I got your tools. Dare. Okay.
Dare? Not again. Oh, thanks. It's almost gone, but that's if I get hit, I'd just run in anyways.
If you need it.
Yeah, Phoebe. Miss Bridgers.
Oh, wait, no, I need some. I love Bridgers. I need some of these blocks.
Okay, I'm going up. I'm going up to this ladder. We're both here. Actually, I gotta wait for
Eggs.
You to drop these.
Put my chicken up there. Put the trapdoors.
Awesome.
My friends take my armor off.
It's okay. You can go back and put it.
Boink, 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 boink. My torches.
Mm-hmm.
I guess I don't need a shovel. And then, did you bring both the shitty pickaxes?
I did. Shitty pickaxes got.
Shitty axes. Okay, got.
Hopefully, we don't need to. We gotta be very intentional when we place anything down. So I'm gonna give you three.
Cool.
Then I'm gonna go back up, make sure it's safe.
Yeah.
Are you ready?
Out for me. Yeah, I'm ready.
I'm up.
Did you make it?
Yeah, you just gotta keep going forward.
You hold jump and forward and point it straight at the ladder or like up?
Yep, straight at the ladder.
Straight at the ladder. I'm scared.
Keep going. Fine. You're golden.
I don't know why I screamed. Like,
welcome to the top of the nether. What do we do next? I know we gotta keep the center.
Are there fucking mushrooms up here?
Yeah. Where the good shit is. Oh, well, I'm right above the portal because I can hear the. Yeah, I might as well get
mushrooms.
Some of those red mushrooms too.
Yoink. Oh, yeah, I'll take some. Why not?
Okay.
Because after all, why shouldn't I?
All right, back at the build.
Back to the next build.
Gotta go back to it.
Dude, we up here. let me look at the video again.
So 32 and 33 at 15 is where we had the portal. Do we build?
Okay. We're on the roof.
Yeah.
Go to the X and Z coordinates for the nether portal.
Perfect. These two right here.
Okay. 31 to 32 and then...
No, 32 and 30... Is that it? 31, 32?
Yeah. 31, 32, and then
15.
The Z coordinate would be 14.
14?
Yeah. 15 is the Y coordinate.
We... No. This is... wrong. 31 and 32 at 15.
Okay.
Yeah, because if you zoom in on the map as well, it'll show you the portal.
Okay. That's just what I wrote down, but I could be wrong. Okay. I could have wrote it down
wrong.
Okay. Pillar up until your feet are at Y244.
Okay. Y244. Here we go. I don't have my feather falling. One.
Yeah, don't die. Well, I do scaffolding.
You're right. Hold on, is this it? Yep.
Yeah, two. Yep. Pull her up until your feet are at 244.
Do you guys just get back through the portal? Yeah, we'll build another portal again.
Then place a glass block under you so that your feet are at Y245.
I've got 64 glass.
So you might want to...
I can get rid of a certain level. So we're at Y what?
You go to Y244 and then place a glass block so that your feet are at Y245.
Okay.
And then...
This is scary. The ground is disappearing.
Be careful. Bridge out 20 glass blocks.
Okay, I'm not there yet. I still got a lot of...
Oh shit, okay.
A lot of stuff. Okay, I'm at Y192.
Damn, you got a while to go.
At 2 what?
244.
244.
And then a glass block at 245.
Okay, we're at 225. 234.
Just realize you're not going to be able to go back down the scaffolding because you're going to put the glass block on top of it.
I can build out.
We can, yeah, finagle.
I'm at 255 is where we're putting it?
No, 244.
244. Oh, shit.
And then a glass block at 245.
Okay.
You there?
I'm at 245 as we speak.
With the glass block.
Yep, right under my feet.
Okay, cool. Then it says bridge out 20 glass blocks.
All directions?
I think he's just going one direction.
Good, because I only have one stack of glass.
That's what makes you beautiful. Sorry.
So one direction.
One direction.
Oh. The fuck is
and
that?
Then...
So 20 blocks with the original block.
Good question. It just says 20 glass blocks.
Three, four, five, six, seven.
Yeah, I would just do a 20 additional.
9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. I am so scared.
Okay. And build a frame for another portal. And then put slabs on top of the portal to make it spawn proof.
I don't have slabs. I have a crafting table, just kidding.
Okay. I was like, then we're out of luck here. So he put like a little like 2x2, not 2x2, but like a little platform in front of the portal with glass, like just like one block out from the end of the bridge, you know?
Let me look at the video real quick.
Yeah, it's kind of hard to explain.
Oh, I see. So we're gonna feed it Y245, yes. So we put slabs on top of the... Oh, gotcha. So 20, and then the portal goes at the very end.
Yes.
How far out am I?
Which way did you go? I can't even see.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7.
I literally can't even see you in the sky. You're so high.
11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Awesome. And it's...
My cat is in the window right now. Oh my god, what is he doing? Hold on.
Okay. I am so scared.
That was weird. My cat literally like got on top of the window, like the part that slides up.
Yeah.
Why did you do that? Hey. What were you looking for up there?
A reason.
Yeah. Chaos.
Let me look at the video again. I need to go back a little more. So we're up at the top. So 20 blocks out. Oh, I see. Okay.
Oh, I see you on the map again.
So I'm gonna put these back, break these bad boys out, then do this, then do that. I'm gonna go down, be very careful so I don't kill myself in the Minecraft.
In Minecraft.
Yeah. Gotta be very specific there. And then we'll do like a little thing here. And a little thing there.
Chunk borders on anymore.
No, I took them off.
Yeah.
And then serve as the entrance for the farm. Put slabs on top to spawn proof it. Guardrails, mm-hmm. Awesome. So we turn it on and then 6x6 glass platform. I hope I have enough glass.
Does it have to be glass or could it just be regular blocks?
I don't know, but I feel like we should do glass.
Yeah, I feel like we should just follow it the way it...
I don't think we have enough, but
Damn. I feel like it wouldn't have to be glass though, wouldn't it?
The portal is on.
It's just for them to stand on.
So 6x6 from the end? Yes, awesome. Okay.
Yeah.
So 1, 2, 3, 4. Ooh, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3. Maybe I will have enough. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. I have enough glass. Awesome.
Slay.
Okay, next part of the video is we have it. Add 3 temporary blocks on top of the pillar, followed by an obsidian block.
Basically just to make your portal 3 blocks up.
So temporary blocks, we're gonna put that up. We're gonna put our glass up. Another 1, 2, 3, and then 1. Okay. And then we are going to just make another portal. Okay, cool.
Mm-hmm.
But up top. Oh. Okay. Then the slabs again. Awesome. That and we're gonna do this and then 1, 2, 3. Bring out the slabs again. 1. Okay. I'm just thinking, you know. 1, 2.
Let's see if I can come up.
1, 2.
Bump my head.
You should be able to
climb for 5 years.
Okay, then we go back down to the bottom. Okay, and then we do glass. We'll see if I have enough glass for this. I have 9 glass.
Just don't break any. I think you need more than 9 glass, actually.
Yeah, I think I do. Okay, so we need... I hope this doesn't have to be made out of glass.
I see why it would be.
Well, if it doesn't work, we'll know why.
I think it's just glass just so you can see into it. Great to step on this. Bye!
That is tragic. Oh my god. Carol,
this is why we took our stuff off.
Yeah, it is. It is. It is. You're right.
I didn't lose anything important.
That's good. That's good. That's why I have this stuff right now.
That's so funny. I'm at the train station.
Oh, yeah. Sorry, Grayson. I've been paying attention to this so I can, you know, get this figured out. Okay, well, I've started using netherrack.
I'll be back in a second.
Under the portal and place a crafting table under the opposite side of the kill chamber and a double chest as the floor. So stand under the pillar, yes. So crafting table. Double chest is the floor. Yeah. And then build up 5 blocks. Explain it in Naruto terms? Yeah, I don't know about that.
I just realized I'm not going to be able to get back up to the nether roof because I don't have the pearls or the eyes, whatever they are.
Ooh, it's okay.
I'll be in the nether for moral support. I'll watch the piglins.
Okay, and then we're gonna... Awesome, and we build up blocks and slabs. Okay. Awesome, what next? Ladders up to the portal and then crouch down so I can enter it. And we'll light it, awesome, and then we go through. Okay, so... Ladders. I can't really drop down.
Yeah, be careful. Cause it's a long drop.
Let's do this. This is very cursed. In a way. I'm expanding the platform just a tad. Hopefully that doesn't ruin everything. Hi, Biscuit. How's it going? Oh, shit.
Oh, my God. That's kind of sick. You can see my, like, death on the map, you know? And it's right at the center of the farm. So It looks, like, dangerous.
Then we go.
I guess I can put my armor back on.
Yeah. For now.
Yeah, I don't think feather falling would have saved me from that fall.
No, probably not, honestly. Okay, we gotta be very careful here. Okay, I'm lighting it, I'm going through.
Okay.
Ooh, we're building the gold farm, BT dubs. We're on top of a mountain.
Oh.
This is perfect, we're above ground.
Yeah, right. That'd be kind of fun to build a rail up to that. Literally, yeah. Up a mountain.
Can we sleep?
Where are you? I can go back through the portal and sleep.
Once you're in the overworld, destroy the portal you just came through. I don't have my gear. If you want to come find me. Now multiply X and Y coordinates that you recorded earlier by 8 and pillar up to this location until your feet something something.
Okay. Let me grab all our tools and stuff.
Yeah, we're going to need it.
See, it's a good thing that one of us died.
Yeah.
I think.
Yeah, if you just want to grab everything and go back through the portal, you should be closer.
Yeah, I didn't grab any of the Do we need any more of those like trapdoors or anything? Or I just grabbed our armor.
I don't think so. The armor and tools should be okay. Although Oh, there's a cat. Damn, okay. Hi, cat.
Okay. We'll go in and sleep. Kitty cat. Go! Okay. It's dark.
There's already piglins coming through the portal.
How? When did it...
Well...
Oh, when you just went through it, did it?
Yeah. We need to destroy it because it's getting... Yeah, they're coming through. We also have a zombie librarian villager. Because we're supposed to destroy it right after we come through the portal, so they don't. Oh, you're good. Because this isn't the portal that we're going to use. We got to multiply the stuff by 8 and then go to those coordinates and build up a certain amount. I'm just waiting on you. Because Lud.
Well, Lud needs to sleep.
Here, I can leave real quick.
Nope, we're good. Oh, no, it's because you left. You're good. Can you mark your position on the map? Or like send me a waypoint?
Give me a second, yeah. I'm on... Here, you know what? If you just go to the top... If you're at Nissa's house, go southeast, and I'm literally right next to a village on the top of a mountain.
Okay.
You'll see me when you get closer. Just go southeast.
Quite a trek. Okay. Let's do this.
Like I said, this is the whole goal of today is to build this gold farm, and it's gonna be a good gold farm.
Oh, we're gonna get hella gold.
We are. We're gonna have so much gold, we're not gonna know what to do with it. Oh shit, the mountain iron golem that patrols the area is beating the fuck out of these piglins.
Good, get rid of them.
And there's two arctic foxes over here too?
Hey, arctic foxes are a thing.
I guess.
Did not know that.
I didn't either.
How the fuck am I? Okay.
We got a gold nug.
Nug. I love nugs.
All right. Well, I'll be waiting right in front of the portal.
Yeah, on my way.
Let's look on the map, everybody, and see if we can find Carol.
This is my adventure.
The Adventures of Carol.
The right way. Oh, I'm not going. I'm going kind of the right way, but not really.
Okay, I'm gonna fast forward in the video. Not fast forward, actually.
I thought you meant you were gonna try to fast forward me. And I was like, I don't think that's gonna work.
So
I wish it did.
Multiply the X and Z coordinates that you recorded earlier by 8.
Have fun doing that quick math.
So it was 31 and 15. It was 31 and 32. So 31 times 8 is, everybody write this down in chat, 248. And then 15 times 8 is 120. Write that down in chat. You guys got this. You're my notepad.
Yeah, who needs an iPad when you have Twitch chat?
Yeah, chat pad.
Chat pad.
I see nobody's writing it down. Shaking my head. Okay.
Yeah, making progress.
And then pillar up at this location until your feet are at Y191 or higher, then add an obsidian block. All right, chat, what were the numbers?
I see you on the map, I think.
So it's 31 times...
Oh, a skeleton. What the fuck?
8 is 248. We're pretty close. We're at 251 right now. 50...
Okay, I was literally about to say I'm surprised I haven't fallen in the snow yet, and then I fell in the snow.
Okay, 248...
Can I stop?
And then is 120. We're really close. I feel like this isn't right, but okay.
Oh my God. How do you make yourself stop falling in the snow?
Until we're at 191 or higher. We're already at 191. No, we're at 248.
Okay.
I'm just gonna keep going up in the air. We're gonna destroy the other portal anyways, but you know what I mean. I feel better. We're gonna go to like two. Well, shit. I don't have my boots. I can't just jump down. I'm waiting for you.
Okay. Well, I'm having to literally dig through every block of snow.
I love that for you.
God.
Well, there's the space we need to do. Grayson, six was not one of the numbers.
Could have been.
It wasn't. Okay. There's some bees over here somewhere.
Who brought these bees? I'm so close.
Are you?
Oh, yeah, you are. Stop falling in this fucking snow.
I haven't fallen in any.
Yeah, well, I had such a good streak going. I got all the way here and I took the finish line. Damn, you're really on top of this.
Ninja Pizza, sure. Whenever we end, if they're still on, we can absolutely raid them. Yeah. As long as they're similar vibes. And
there's a bee up here? What the fuck? Okay,
yeah,
here.
They just kind of do their thing. All right, let's see.
Here's this. This. Oh, I picked it. You're, what the
I think
fuck?
You need to stand a little further back. You keep stealing my stuff. Get the fuck out of here, bee.
It's a fucking bee.
Here, put him up here. Yeah, absolutely. Okay.
I picked you up the fucking helmet again.
Hey, stop picking my shit up, man. This.
There you go. There's that and that. Stop giving it to me.
I'm not giving it to you.
Take it.
Ma'am, where's my axe?
Oh shit, I picked that back up too. There it is.
This guy's looking at me.
He's gonna hit you.
Yeah, I'm gonna slaughter you.
He's thinking about it, dude.
He's gonna do it. You ready? Oh, here he goes. You ready? Ready?
He's gonna do it. He's getting in position. He's going for me. Scared.
Okay. Let me eat a little bit.
I don't want him to hit me off.
What's up? We're building a gold farm right now. I still don't have my axe.
What? How did I get it again?
Man, please give me my stuff back.
I'm just the goat. He's scary.
Oh, you're good. It's a little bit of a complicated build. But we're getting it.
Golem, help. There's two golems.
My golem. They're here to protect.
Well, they didn't protect me from this fucking
goat.
Not
protect you. I never said that.
Okay. Protect what then?
I'm just going to build this up in the air because we're already higher than that other location, so We built in the right space.
Yeah, honestly, good spot.
And we need, it was 200 and we're going off 31. Hold on. 31 times 8 is 248, and then we'll go to 249. Oh, I'm a fool. 248 and 49 is right here. Awesome. So we'll just do it like right here. We'll make this a cloud. And then place an obsidian block. Can you go destroy that portal down below?
Yes. Please.
And then we're building another nether portal. Okay, obsidian block. We just need that to be destroyed before we can do anything.
Cool. I'm on it, boss.
Awesome.
Okay. It has been destroyed.
Oh, shit. Didn't have to go that hard, but you did.
I did.
And we're proud of you. We're decreasing your pay because of it, though.
Okay.
Yeah, sorry. The other guy? He's just
zero,
a guy.
Am I going to have to start paying you?
Yeah. Okay, so we're building it. So the end of the... Okay. Give me just a second. Okay, so we're here. Add a wall to the side of the opening to block mobs from falling off, and then bridge out the other direction by 11 blocks and build another portal at the end of the bridge so it lines up with the first one? What fucking direction did we...
That was a lot of words.
What direction did we do the other one? Well, I hope we build it the right way. I don't know which direction to build this.
Does it matter which direction? Maybe that's what... just doesn't matter which direction.
I don't know. Okay.
We'll just pick one, and if it doesn't work, then we'll figure it out.
Okay, so we're gonna build out how many blocks?
Shit, I should have brought like a bed or something.
Lines up with the first one. Yeah, got it.
Hi, how far away is that village?
Oh, 20 blocks out, I'm guessing. Okay, so I'm gonna block off.
I'll protect.
Awesome. This. Okay, this part, and then we're gonna build. Three. Four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 18, excuse me, 19, 20. I think this one has to be a two wide bridge is from what I seen. Saw. Oh, by the way, I forgot to mention this earlier. We've got a movie night coming up. Everything Everywhere All at Once. Wednesday. And then on the...
That was Tuesday.
Oh, hold on. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11 blocks out. And then we build another portal. Another nether portal. Yeah, Wednesday day. 1, okay. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11.
Raining cobble from the sky.
New hailstorm, climate change. Yeah, this cobble is just storm. How it is. Okay, and then yeah, this is on the 11th.
Like dropping a penny off the Empire State Building, you're gonna kill someone with that. Oh.
Oops.
You fell so gently though.
I really did.
You kind of floated.
Oh.
Oops. That ain't right.
Yeah, no. I'm just gonna use the whole stack. I don't need all of it, but also
why not?
Yeah, why not? Just build a stairway to God and kill him.
You mean like a stairway to heaven?
No. Not heaven, just straight to God, his personal quarters.
That's copyrighted.
Oh, oops. Okay.
Going to the top so that gold could protect me.
Is this built 3 wide by 3 wide? Did I do this wrong? One? Oh yeah, they did 3 by 3. Oh, look at them go.
Oh, wow. Talk about abundance.
Yeah. Okay, we're gonna get rid of this.
Dude, I think this golem's trying to kiss me.
Aw. That's cute. What
the fuck?
Maybe he's lonely.
He's getting the higher ground on me.
Oh, fuck. Not the higher ground.
He has the higher ground.
It's over, Anakin. I have the higher ground.
Well.
Oh, I let. It's just a thing now. Like, that's.
He'll be back in 30 seconds.
Yeah. Blood has joined the game.
Oh, who hurt the golem?
Probably the pigmen that he was attacking earlier.
Oh, there's a skeleton. Oh, the skeleton's getting fucked up, though. I'm sorry they hurt you, golem. It wasn't me, I promise. Please don't hurt me.
I'm gonna go over here.
He was just tanking the hits. He didn't even go for it. He's like, yeah, my buddy's got it.
Hey.
Hi, friend. Thank you for protecting us.
Three.
Very nice.
Three.
Damn, there's two goats now.
Damn, there's so much happening on this mountaintop.
I know, I feel like I'm having an adventure of my own over here.
You really are. There's a skelly over here and I'm scared.
Oh, I think there's a creeper coming.
Okay, between the two portal frames and the lower, this one's built. Hold on, did I build this one up? Yeah, I built it up one. Awesome.
I'll kill him.
Portal should have a wall behind it. Add three. Awesome.
There he is. I'll get him.
Okay. So what we're doing.
He shot me. Get him, golem.
Oh, Charlie.
Thanks buddy.
The hit sensation. Charlie bit my finger. All grown up.
Cupid.
Okay, and then we're gonna do...
I want one of these foxes.
Awesome. So they can't... We'll add something on the other side so they can't go through.
Add a little something.
Yeah, a little something.
Here you go.
It says this... I don't think it matters, but I'm gonna take that layer away because it's away on the other side.
In the end,
it didn't even matter.
Who pushed me? Who's pushing me? Who's pushing me?
Okay, here's this. And then we light the two portals and use either one. Jump over the killing chamber and arrive at the farm and start working. Okay.
Start working? What does that mean? Oh, this.
No, it should start working.
Oh. I was telling you to start working, and I was like, what does that mean? Damn.
Yeah, hurry up. Get to work.
Get to fucking work.
Oh, fuck. All right, give me a second.
This goat's gonna fuck me up, dude.
Dude, it should.
As is his God-given right.
God damn it. Look what I've done.
Not if I fuck him up first. Golem, who is hurting you? Let me help.
Hurt you? Who's hurting you, Golem? Let me help.
No, I'm helping him kill the skeleton that was shooting him in the head. Can this go about leave a minute? The fuck alone?
It'll take about a minute in the overworld for the piglins to start seeing them show. Oh, so the killing platform is in the Nether.
I see them. I see them. They're coming.
So the killing platform is this platform right here.
Bro, there's like 60. Why is this fox stinking?
Oh shit.
Why is he stinking?
We're turning this shit down. So, I guess...
Oh my god, there are so many.
Yeah, in this one, we just pick up the stuff, and then we can put it in this chest.
How do you get to the...
Take the other nether portal.
Which one? The one that I broke?
I think we might... Well, we're above everything, actually. I have 49 gold nuggets already.
Oh my god. Wait, do I rebuild the one that I broke, or do you come back through?
I'm gonna go... Hold on. I'm gonna take the other nether portal real quick and see where this takes me.
You do your thing? Yeah. I'll hold down the fort here and watch the swarm. There are so many!
No, I just took another one, and it took me to this village down here. Come down to the village, Carol. So this will be the entrance.
Oh, that's really convenient.
Yeah, no, right in the village, and then we just take it and we go to the top.
Really well.
Yeah, we take it and go to the top, and then we be scared.
Mm-hmm. We should build some, like, rafters or something. Not rafters.
Yeah.
Some guardrails. Ouch! I broke my legs. Damn, this is a steep mountain, though.
Be careful when you come through. I don't want to die. I mean...
I also don't want to die, so I will be careful.
Yeah.
Ouch!
Yeah, I'm building a little bit of a...
Oh my god, I'm diving through snow.
Guardrail.
Okay, well, this is my life now, I guess. I'm freezing. Can I bust out of here, please?
Oh, Carol's busting out.
Yeah, you know.
You're not busting, are you living? Okay, I'm just gonna build like a... Damn! Oh, they're just dying at this point.
God.
Holy shit.
Are they getting like crammed so they're dying?
Yeah, I almost just jumped off the edge.
Yeah, you can honestly just AFK at it and collect the gold.
Honestly,
the experience.
You're gonna need an empty inventory, but
yeah, something else just blew up behind me. What the fuck? Oh, it said that you like let it fill up your inventory, but can't you just put a hopper there anyways?
You could, but also it's already started. It does kind of look like that.
Oh yeah,
it really
I guess
does.
You would have to like.
Holy fuck. Oh my god.
There's an Enderman going.
This is absolutely crazy.
Where's the portal?
Damn. Holy. They weren't kidding about this farm.
Oh, there it is.
Holy shit. Oh, we already have, in case you're wondering, we have 2 stacks of gold nuggets, a gold ingot, and 27 extra gold nuggets.
Damn, what the fuck? Here, I come. Okay, I'm coming through. Don't let me nut. Who just hit me?
Don't let you nut?
No, don't let me nudge you off is what I was about to say, but then a skeleton shot me in the
can
back.
Can you
of
swear
the head
here?
I
mean, if you want to. I'm trying to not swear as much, but it's an 18 plus stream. I do have a bad potty mouth.
I'm scared.
Okay,
I'm
so
scared.
What I think we should do right now is we should build like a little hut around this.
And I know you can't fall off here, but I'm still afraid because my toes are exposed.
We should build a little hut and then a train coming over here real quick, just so we have quick access to it, because this farm is very lucrative. You typed a bad word? Oh, you're fine. It's okay.
Wait, now there's none pigment.
None? I think I have to be in there. I'm out. Don't you just hate when there's none? Oh, maybe because it's raining?
None pigment.
Let me go back through. What do you mean, not the toes? What?
I said my toes were exposed.
Oh, I'm just not paying attention.
See, none pigmen.
That's strange. Why aren't they coming through?
That's a good question. Is it because I left the area where they're going through, you know?
Beats me.
So they're not like... Piggies. Like the chunk isn't loaded or something?
Let me go and see if that's it. Because maybe you just have to sit there and... Well, that doesn't make too much sense, though, I guess. Oh, maybe you go out there, wait, and then you come here. We can make a train stop up there if that's the case.
Yeah.
I'm going over there. Because if in reality, we could just take like a little train back and forth from there and then make a...
Yeah, let them all spot
just like a two-stop train station up there. One going down to the village and one going... Up to the top of the mountain.
I wonder if the chunk has to be loaded.
I watched the stream where he's building it, but I didn't watch anything past that, so I don't know how it works per se.
Let me look at the.
I'm running. Oh yeah, you might
usage wanna... instructions. That might be.
There you go. Probably instructions about how to use it. Probably just wait there. We should have built a hopper. I can bring some hoppers over real quick if you want, and then I can just, you know. Mm-hmm. We can do that real quick if it's, you know.
Well, it says you can wait at the killing part for them to show up.
It is raining in the overworld, and I know they don't like rain.
Oh, so maybe that's why.
If we want, we can shear a bunch of sheep and make a cloud real quick out of that, and then build a... Because the cloud won't take too long. It's literally just white wool.
Yeah.
That way it's surrounded, because they're not spawning in, like, in the nether, so we don't have to worry about, you know, getting too close, as long as they can get across the platform. Because I'm over here.
And you don't see them?
Okay, well, maybe I'm not quite there yet. Give me a second.
Okay, I was like, damn, I was like, you got there fast.
Yeah, no, it's a little further away than I thought. Well, here's the bee nest. Bee nest and bee best.
Bee nest.
Fuck, dude. Come on. Where am I?
Where am I?
I am... Oh, I'm on the other side of the mountain. Okay.
Oh my god.
You know, you went over there.
How'd you get all the way to the other side?
Well, I went by the village.
You went around it?
Okay, leave me alone.
Like, you have to go around an entire mountain. Man. Casually.
Yeah, just give me a second. I'll get there eventually.
Mountain expedition.
Yeah. You aren't exploring mountains. I don't want it.
Yeah.
I'm a mountaineer by... Oh, I'm good. I thought that was a big drop. I'm a mountaineer by trade. I have no fear.
Yeah. By trade.
I'm such a mountaineer, I light the ice on fire.
That's a good way to get to the other side of the mountain.
It's true.
Just melt it.
It's true. That's what I do. Melt ice and melt hearts. Oh, I'm not even going to the right area. I went the
I'm gonna kill you.
Carol, I went the complete opposite way. By the way, the farm is over here.
Are you on the wrong mountain?
Yeah, I'm on the wrong mountain.
Oh, how did you even do that?
I said, oh, there's a mountain. That's probably it.
Oh, you meant the other mountain. Yeah.
Yeah, duh. Easy. Easy to mix up those two.
Rookie mistake.
Yeah.
It's
my first day here.
Yeah. I get my mountains mixed up.
Do you just want to come out and we can both go get some wool and then...
You want me to come out?
Yeah. I mean, Harold, it's time.
You're right. Okay.
Anyways, we can build that cloud around it. That way it's also a little less conspicuous.
It's still raining? Oh, it is still raining.
And then we can just build... It'll be pretty easy to build a rail over here. We got a bunch of it. And we already have a stall
for it. Does this villager have a job? Do you have a job? No, you don't.
Your job's gonna be to watch this.
Watch
mysterious.
It.
Watch it.
Yeah, hey, watch it.
Hey, I'm walking here.
Yeah, we're walking here. Okay.
I'm gonna take the crops.
I mean, you can. I'm not gonna say no. We do have a bunch of crops already. Burn
yeah,
it?
But
the forest? No.
It's more for the experience.
Yeah. Ooh, that was a risky jump. Ooh.
Okay. It could have something that we don't
risk
have
taking
too.
Behavior who? Okay, anyways.
Oh, they got a farmer. They got pumpkins.
Let's go head on back. That way we can go shear. Do you have... at your house?
Wait, what was that? Do I have what?
You heard me.
I did, but...
Yeah, it's okay. I'm going to go to the iron farm and just take that back because I have my... Did you grab my...
You're asking if I have shears?
Did you grab my mine cart?
Yeah, I did.
You have it with you?
Yes.
Do you just want to go to the iron farm real quick? And then, because that's like closer, and then we can just take that back to the main area?
The fuck is he? Yes.
Like just north. You'll see yeah. The giant block. I don't think he's kidnapped any villagers yet. Not yet. Eventually, though, he will. He's gonna. We're gonna make him. All right. Yeah, I don't know why he kept logging in and out earlier. Not Ponyo, Blood. Interesting.
Maybe he's like testing shaders or something.
He is building inside of the...
Oh, okay, I'm fine.
Yeah, he started doing something in here. There's a perimeter.
Perimeter.
Hi, Axo.
There's a horse.
A what?
Horse.
Man, you can't
horse.
Say that.
There's whores here.
Oh, fuck.
It's Women's History Month. I can say it.
Oh, okay. Yeah, that's fine.
You can't.
Oh, makes sense. Yeah, because I'm going to go put this extra stuff back at my base. And then...
Guess what else?
Yeah,
I have.
Literally. What? More whores? Oh, I was like, what is happening? I'm gonna be honest, I had no clue what was going on.
Yeah, go back.
Oh, wait. Oh, I gotta make myself a minecart.
It's a good thing there's a shit ton of iron here. You're in the right place.
Okay. That goes back, and then everything else, I'm gonna go back to my base real quick. Server's going all right. Can't complain. I can, but I won't. How about you? How's your server going? Oh wait, you don't have one.
Mm.
I'm just kidding. Hi, Axo. It's nice to see you.
It's served.
Yeah. Yeah, I'm going to go put some stuff back up in my place. If you want to grab some shears and start kind of shearing some sheep, I've got some up top. There's some in the main area.
Mm-hmm.
You're going to be offline for another week? Doing what? What are you doing? Just hiding from the world? Because I feel that.
Off the grid.
I did that for a bunch of months. I was just like, I'm just going to chill and not do anything. Why is there a giant staircase in the middle of our track? And why is our glass gone?
I noticed that on my way out.
Blood, what the fuck?
Blood's busting out.
PSU broke? Power supply? Yeah, I don't know what they're trying to do there. I don't know. I mean, as long as they put it back and don't mess up the rails, I don't really care too much, I guess.
Uh-oh, there goes my cart.
Uh-oh, I got it. There's another one. Hold on. What the fuck is going on here? Who's digging this shit?
What?
This right here.
God.
Who keeps digging?
Oh, it's just another rail, isn't it?
Yeah, but you're digging down. What are they doing? It dropped dead mid Stardew game? Oh, that sucks.
Where does this rail go?
Not back.
Oh, to the fishing dock.
Yeah, we've got the gold farm over here. So what we can do, oh yeah, no, that would be rough. I'm gonna go put myself up by my base, then I'm gonna come back, grab some supplies. Do you want to build the cloud and I can build like the little building because I have stuff for it?
I can try to build the cloud.
I believe in you.
Really?
Yeah, you can use the sheep that I have as well.
Shears.
Yeah, hopefully your power supply just kind of went and then that was it. As, oh my god, I've heard some horror stories.
Do you have any iron left on you?
Not on me. I have some in my base if you want to come up there. Okay. I mean, there's sheep up there anyways, and you can take it and then go down to Nissa's and get some more sheep, you know, that kind of thing.
I just need the shears.
Yeah. I've got iron at my place.
Cool.
Yeah. No, that sucked, Exo. Stuff like that is rough. I feel that. My whole cooling system that cooled my CPU broke, I don't know, like a year ago. And I was like, what the fuck is happening? Why can't I run anything? And it was running at like 100 degrees Celsius. I was like, oh shit, okay. So I feel your pain, but everything seemed to be fine. My computer still works. Only thing I changed was that. Okay, time to put stuff up. Time to put these mushrooms down. Love mushrooms. Not as a food. It's too spongy.
I love mushrooms to eat.
I can't. I don't know. Them. It's one of those things like seafood. I can't eat seafood just out of principle. Not like that it's bad or anything, that I just physically cannot make myself eat it.
Yeah.
It's one of those weird things that I can't get over. Just like how I hate shredded coconut, I won't eat it.
I hate coconut in general.
I love coconut. Shredded coconut, I'd rather die.
Yucky.
Like, literally rather drop dead than have to eat shredded coconut. I don't know what it is. It's just... ugh.
I
need to label my chest.
Crafting table?
Yeah. I got all that other stuff, though. Yeah. Just bought a new keyboard and mouse, too. Oh, no. That sucks. That's kind of funny, but that sucks. Okay, time to go back. Oop. Time to go back, get some materials, and where are you going?
Oh wait, I forgot that doesn't go to the same place anymore.
Ma'am, excuse me?
Excuse me? Let me up.
Excuse me, ma'am. What kind of keyboard did you buy? Oh, well, hopefully your stuff comes up by Wednesday so you can watch Everything Everywhere All at Once with us, because it is... not even kidding, my favorite movie. But yeah, not even kidding, my favorite movie. Let's see.
Watch him getting shot.
There's just a pillager chilling at Lud's.
His house now, it's not Lud's house anymore.
Yeah, we also have a I need to light up the area, but we have a rail going to the fishing dock now, which is great. That Crimson Forest area. Keychron K2 Pro bare bones. You know, I asked you, I don't know. I don't know what these are. Share a picture or something in Discord. Check it out. Yeah, I got like a SteelSeries keyboard. It's like Arctis Pro something. I don't know the exact name, but...
too many sheep in here. I can't even shear all of them.
These damn sheeps. I'm gonna bring two furnaces with me. Just so you can burn some of those swords there. Maybe a hopper. Oh, where'd all my hoppers go? Bring lanterns. I think I have some chains outside. Crafting table, even though there's one already in there. Okay. I'm also gonna go to sleep as I'm at this place. A couple of Endermen hanging out. Without caps right now, but it looks nice. I bought, they're called like pudding keycaps for my keyboard because it lets more of the light shine through. I like them. Man. Yeah, the train station's starting to look nice. We just need to, you know, do up the front and make it look nice. Oh, there's the rainbow. After it rains, there's a rainbow in my little shaders. Get fucked. You're a skeleton.
Get fucked, you're a skeleton.
Yeah, damn right.
He's already been fucked.
Yeah. Well, double fucked.
Yeah.
L.
I shoot all those sheep, and I only have 62 bull. Not sure if that's gonna be enough.
Then I'm gonna bring some glass panes. Kinda rude of the skeleton? Kinda rude to the skeleton? Boy, if you attack me, I'm gonna be a little rude to you. Just being honest. I'm rude to people. I'm rude to people unintentionally sometimes.
I'm rude to people intentionally.
Yeah, no, same. Intentionally, but also unintentionally sometimes. It depends how I'm feeling.
Depends on the vibe for the day.
Yeah, it really does. Okay. We'll build the... I did not mean to look. You get the fuck out of here, Enderman. Come here. No, come here. Fight me.
He's mad.
Get the fuck out of you. Fuck
out of you. What the fuck you say to me? You looked at me?
Yeah, just mini-map. Absolutely. Love the mini-map mod. Yeah, yeah. What you gonna do? What you gonna do? Nothing. I'm gonna die. Okay, you ready? Yeah. Don't land on a tree. I was worried about that. I'm gonna turn this up. Yeah, mini map and world map. Love those mods. What do you mean, why? Let me fucking live, Axo. Axo acting like asso. I mean, what?
Just damn. Kidding.
Just kidding, Axo. We love you.
Got him.
Okay, then I go south. Don't make fun of my map. I like my map. Beep beep boobity boop bop shibbity beep. That's what I'd sound like if I was a robot. Scatman robot.
Well, don't you talk to me about scat.
Oh, the Ender Pearl?
Shibbity bop.
Because I want to. I got it. We don't need it anymore. Plus, we can trade a villager for like a shit ton, so I'm not super worried about it. Yeah, I'm gonna build this little tiny area with like a little place for a minecart, and then hopefully that cloud that you're gonna get over there is gonna be all right.
Well, it's not raining now. Should we test to make sure that's actually what's causing it?
Yeah, I still think should build a cloud just cause, but.
We should, but we might need more wool for that.
Yeah.
That might take a bit.
We can at least build like a tiny little roof over it and then
yes.
Do the rest of it later. Oh my god! The British are coming!
Huh?
Don't worry about it.
Is there a raid?
No, I just rang the bell to freak him out.
Oh, okay.
Where the where is this portal? Oh.
It's like in the back.
It's right here. I see it. I don't. But I think I do. Maybe. Am I being gaslit by a portal?
Where are your sheep? There they are.
Yeah, I just keep going straight. Oh, it's right there. Perfect. And then we can make like golden carrots and golden apples because those are the highest sustenance food items. Don't you know?
Sustenance.
Sustenance.
Did one of those chickens get out or did I let that out?
It's okay. There's one just kind of roaming around.
There's also a cow roaming around.
Yeah, you breed them too much and they just kind of pop out like babies.
Ain't that the truth?
Yeah.
He's trying to get into the mausoleum.
That bitch. That's not for him.
He said my friend was in there.
Fake ass little hoe. He didn't know him.
He wishes.
Yeah, no, they never met ass. I didn't bring him up there. Hmm. He does wish he met him, though. Great guy.
I know.
Yeah, I'm still going to build this around here. Then we can address any issues.
Okay, I'm going to go to the farm.
Man, I forgot I could go to the iron farm. I just ran all the way here. Getting the cardio
work smarter, not harder.
I'm doing neither. It's like a slight jaunt.
Jaunt?
Yeah. Not like a super out there run. We're just kind of chilling.
Just okay. Light jog.
5, 6. Yeah, this is just going to be like a tiny little room just to accompany the portal. So we got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Ooh, get the fuck out of my portal room. Hello? Yeah. Nothing super impressive, but that's okay. Neither am I.
I feel up.
1, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Stop it right there. 1. We'll go here. Awesome. Oh. I can just faintly see the... We need to take that... the little building up part down.
What? Oh, like the scaffolding and stuff?
Yeah.
Well, I'm gonna need it to
No. Do your thing, do your thing. Do whatever you need to do right now.
I guess when I go up there, I can see if they're spawning in too.
Yeah, you can do that as well. Yep. I believe in you.
Got this. I'm still riding the rails right now.
It's a way of life.
It really is.
I don't know if this is going to look good or not, but we're just going to have it, so. Okay. Like I said, it's more functionality. I don't know if I've said that on stream. We're going for more functionality than anything.
You can make it look pretty later.
Yeah. Preferably I should do it now, but will I? We'll see. Maybe not. Do something there, and then we'll put some furnaces. Up, right there. And we'll probably have the rail go... right there.
Oh my god, I finally made it.
Good job!
To the iron farm. Still got a little more walking to do.
Never mind. Not good job, actually.
Almost there.
I think I've seen Lud and friends do this.
Lud and friends.
Yeah. Where it's kind of like shutters, you know?
Oh, yeah.
Then I'll put some like little bushes around it and make it all pretty.
Excuse me, the bushes.
Yeah. Okay.
Am I going the right way? Yeah. Wait, am I? Yes.
Honestly, I don't know.
I didn't know either. I literally think if I didn't have the mini map or like the world map, I would never get to where I was meant to be.
Oh, 100%.
Ever.
Okay, and then we're gonna put some glass panes. Does it look dumb? Don't worry about it. You know?
Oh, hey.
It does look a little dumb.
Here. Is there a door?
On the other side. Yeah, I don't know what I'm doing with this one, but we're just kind of out here.
Wait, is there like a tiny staircase here?
Because it's around the side. We're going to put berries. Oh, this is where that's where the thing's going to end up. what do you call it? The
what?
It's where the minecart's gonna end up.
Oh, yes.
Yes, I agree. Glad we agree.
I just dropped in there. Where'd you go?
What did you just drop? I heard you throwing something.
Well, it was chicken.
Well,
one did hatch, but now it is gone. Did he go in the Nether portal?
Chicken. Wait, in the Nether.
I so hope he did.
He might have.
There he is.
That's where he lives now.
This is the Nether chicken now.
Nether chicken. We got to name him. Well, he can get back easy, I guess.
Yeah. Also, there's still no pigmen here.
Really?
Well, it said it could take a minute while you're waiting.
I guess we haven't really been waiting there. You know?
Let me wait for a little bit and see what happens.
Okay. Well, I'll be out here building this because either way, we'll need it.
Yeah.
It did work at first, so.
It did. So we know it does work.
Yeah.
We just have to figure out how.
Because everything takes you where it should.
Yeah. Everything's connected.
Yeah. Okay. We'll just do this.
Did the chicken go back? No, he's still here.
No, he's chilling.
He's chilling out here.
I don't know if he wants to go back.
It is a baby though, so he might fall off.
Well, you know, if it's his time, it's his time.
If he wants to, you know, test the waters there, he can. Yeah. He's welcome to.
F around, find out. That's what they always say.
Yeah.
I'm just gonna put the doors are gonna be trap doors. Kind of dumb, but it'll do. Hmm?
Is it like a gate?
Yeah, like a gate, except budget cuts.
No. Except not a gate.
Yeah.
All right. Nothing has spawned still, so I'm gonna go up to the top.
That's concerning.
Because I wonder if it's just like the chunk needs to be loaded in.
Maybe.
Oops.
Excuse me. Ma'am, please.
Excuse me.
Yeah, excuse you.
Excuse me.
Exactly. I need to go back up top.
I'm gonna go sleep. Oh, there's a zombie. You were trying to get in that house, you little bitch.
That is a little bitch move.
I think you can't open doors.
Yeah.
He busted whoever this is in here. Wake the ass up. Yeah, you have no situational awareness, blacksmith. Now take your bed.
Them and me both.
Are you a blacksmith or are you weaponsmith?
What are we?
Oh God!
What are you doing here? What?
Dude, I swear to God.
Oh, I know what we're doing. We're gonna do a little bit of that.
What is this?
A little square up top. It still looks kind of dumb, but it's okay because I'm making the decisions here.
That's true.
Little give me shit about it tomorrow.
He'll be like, it looks ugly.
Yeah, I'll be like, fuck you.
You can
platonically.
You then. Fuck you platonically.
Mm-hmm. Anyways.
In the nicest way possible, fuck you.
Yep. With love. Fuck you.
With love. XOXO.
Yeah. Gossip girl.
Gossip girl.
XOXO, go piss girl.
Dude.
That's me. I'm dude.
Go piss girl is like the bless you of our time.
It really
God
is.
Damn it, I've been to fucking snow. Ah!
It still looks kind of dumb, but.
How did I pick up one of your stone bricks?
That looks even dumber.
Dumb and dumber?
Man, this. That stable looks so pretty, and then I make this shit.
All right,
it's okay, not everything is gonna be good.
This mountain.
Just put some trees around it.
No! The snow is so
creeper.
Infuriating.
Ooh. This creeper is creeping.
Okay, can I climb the mountain?
What is Stream's thoughts on the building we just made? Hate it, love it. You hate it? Shut your mouth.
I have no part of that. I don't want my name attached to that.
Yeah.
Okay.
Shake my head. Okay, we're gonna put some berries around the other side. I guess we could have used it in like a similar style, but or made
when
it in a similar style.
That's sinking.
Too easy, I guess. Where the fuck is this house?
Can I jump on
where?
This? Oh my god.
Am I blind? Yes.
What are you looking for?
Don't worry about it. It's fine.
Okay.
Yeah, forget about it.
Forget about it.
Yeah, please.
Yeah, we need a rail going up to here, like, pronto.
You do need to...
I still have not even made it to the top because I keep fucking falling in the snow.
That is... If we still need the... Does it say we need to go up there?
It didn't say in the video, but... You know, maybe it was just an afterthought. You know?
Yeah. Alright.
Okay, finally in...
Let me go in.
Yeah, go in there, and then I'll come in here.
Like I said, I'm not good at making the outsides of places look good.
It's okay, we can figure it out. I look up references for literally everything, so...
Maybe we need to go to that spot in the nether. You know?
That's kind of...
I don't know.
Yeah, I mean, I guess, but I don't understand.
Because we're, like, right above it.
Yeah, but we're so far above it that, like, yeah. It probably wouldn't be spawned in. Or loaded in, whatever it is. Yeah, because there's nothing, there's no pigment up here.
How do I make... Oh, I just heard one.
So maybe it is you have to go to that.
Yeah, there's one here.
First?
Oh, there's a bunch coming now. Do we need to build a rail up there? Are you up there right now, or did you leave?
I am up there, but now I don't...
Try leaving, I'm gonna kill all of these.
Yeah, they're coming through the portal now.
Yeah, just leave that area and we'll see if it just maybe needed a little kickstart.
Just hold on.
Okay, I'm turning this down. Sorry, guys. Yeah, no, there's a shit ton. Holy fuck. This is a great way to repair shit.
Yeah, literally.
That in there.
It would just be really inconvenient if you had to go all the way down and then go all the way back up every time you want to kill a group.
I don't think you need to. To be fair, you get a lot of stuff from it.
Yeah, but if you just wanted to like AFK for a while, you wouldn't be able to do that.
I mean, they're still coming.
Yeah.
Oh. Are you gone from it?
Yes, I'm at the village now.
They have stopped.
So...
I mean, to be fair, it is a lot of gold. So, I mean, I'm not, like, super worried about it. You know what I mean?
How much gold does it make in one like thing?
Well, I have like a couple stacks of nuggets.
Damn.
Which I'm at like 46 gold ingots right now.
Okay.
So I mean, it could just be like a quick back and forth thing, because like if you really need to farm it, like that'll do it.
Uh huh.
Hi, little chicky.
He's just chilling in there.
Yeah, we can make like a quick little building up there, just like a little, you know, hut. With enough room to sleep.
Mm-hmm.
And then just kind of let them pass through. Because eventually, we could build some hoppers under it. We could. And then they just eventually just start dying in the nether. But I don't know if we need to be there for that.
Yeah.
That's the only thing.
I think you would have to be. Because it sounds like the chunk has to be loaded in.
It'll be okay. I don't think we need to build any hoppers. It can just go in our inventories.
Yeah.
So let's build a. We should probably build a track to this from the train station first.
Yeah.
And then from here up the mountain, because it's like a straight shot over, literally. Yeah. So I'm going to start digging. Luckily, my pickaxe is fully mended. Damn.
Yeah, literally.
Yeah.
How many levels did you get from doing that?
Oh, I wasn't paying attention.
Oh, okay. I was gonna say, so you probably get like a shit ton.
It is a good amount. Okay. And then I'm gonna go down to 87. And then where am I going? West? I need to go north. North is this way.
Ouch.
I'm gonna start building north. If you wanna build out from the train station over here, you can.
Okay. I'll go back to the train station.
Or vice versa. Well, I need to grab. It'll be okay. I'll use dirt for now. If I come across a big cave, we'll figure it out. Woof. I'm feeling pretty good about that though. Like,
yeah,
that's
I mean,
good
honestly, even if you only do it like once, like if you get that much gold from it, like it'd be worth it to just.
Yeah, and I mean, you could wait there for a while too.
Yeah.
Maybe here, if you want to go back to the Nether, try closing off the corridor we have to that. Maybe that's an issue, having that open. Maybe they're wandering out versus wandering towards the egg.
Oh.
Because we did leave like a hallway.
Yeah, hold on. I'll go back to.
Yeah, we can try that real quick. I'm still going to keep building back. But after we build this rail, we can go check and see if that makes a difference without going to the other part on the mountain.
Yes.
Because if that's the case, I guess I could get that because I don't think there was that on the other map.
Mm-hmm.
Or on the tutorial.
Right.
Woo! All right. We're going. Zoom, 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 zoom. Whoop. Okay. This is the most fun part of the stream, in case anybody was wondering. And I know you all were. Yeah, building the rails. Placing the rails is the fastest part of all this. This is digging. This is the, you know how it is.
Yeah.
Ooh. Especially since we can go like a whole stack of regular rails before needing powered rails again.
Yeah. It just goes.
Exactly. Yeah, just remember when you get to the train station to build all the way to the outside of the train station and then go south. That way we can use the bottom part for farms, auto farms and shit.
Yes.
All right. We're getting somewhere. Oof, gonna be a long way. What else
I guess we
do
could
we
just,
have to do?
Yeah, we could just have it go next to the rail that goes towards the iron farm. Oh, wait, we already have one.
Well, I mean, we could build farm out to the side just a tad. I was just thinking of, like, going over and then doing it. I mean, yeah, we could just build it another over.
Yeah, have a...
Just expand the tunnel
going
a little bit.
Yeah.
Or build under by two. Yeah.
Here, I'll sleep.
Oh, cool. Yeah, once we
and
try that, we'll
I'm
see if that is gonna
yeah,
work.
Yeah, I'll go into the Nether real fast.
Oh, well, this is a big old drop down. Well, we'll use cobble for this for now. Actually, no, let's use brick. Yeah, bricks, because we'll do that eventually.
Brick.
All right, going across this. I am scared. All right. We're going to have to build some protective measures for this. That way stuff doesn't drop on the track like a creeper.
Oh, God, that'd be so bad.
Like on the other one, I built like a fence around it, so nothing kind of got on. Actually, I do have fences.
You get on the train without paying the ticket fare.
Yeah, damn right. Nobody gets on for free.
Yeah, no one rides for free.
Mm-hmm.
No hop and turn styles here.
Damn right.
Where is the... There it is.
Okay, we're gonna switch this over and we're just gonna do one of these bad boys. Okay, and over here. Awesome. Just do one big old thing all around. May not be the prettiest thing you've ever seen, but it's okay.
That's what they say about me.
Aw, so sad.
Just kidding.
I don't know. I don't know if you are just kidding.
Where the fuck am I going? Okay, here we go.
You said moving on. Next subject, please.
Yeah.
Did not agree to this.
Oh, you left some emeralds here. Taking them.
Where?
In the chest that we put our stuff in before we went up to the nether roof.
Oh.
There's nothing spawning in here.
Where? Why not?
Oh, wait, no. Oh, wait. What the fuck?
What? What's going on?
Oh, there they go. There they go. There's a bunch of non-zombie piglins. There they go. Okay. Yeah, they're spawning and then going to the egg. I don't think it's that corridor, but I blocked it off just in case.
Okay, I mean, you never know. Sometimes it's like a small thing like that, but at least right. We can eliminate that variable.
Yeah, it didn't seem like they started spawning in until I was here, though, so. Because there wasn't any, like, built up in here.
Because it also happened when you were at the top of the mountain, too. So, I mean, maybe it is, we just need to stay up there.
Yeah, I wonder if there's a way to make sure that, like, the chunk stays loaded. You know?
Beats me.
You can like put something there. I don't know.
I don't know. They said put yourself there. Figure it out.
I do a little Google work.
Yeah, go for it.
A little Google work.
See what you can get.
Wait, multiplayer instructions. What does that mean?
What do you mean? Is there...
Forgot to finish the video.
Okay.
Okay, wait.
Watch me be like, now don't... I mean, he built it the same way in the video because I watched Julian build it too, just to make sure. And that's also on a server.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, fuck. I've not been lighting this up. Ooh. Okay. So what's the difference with the multiplayer instructions?
I don't know. Oh. If you're in a multiplayer, you need to make sure none of them are in the overworld.
What do you mean?
If you're like both on the same server, like at the same time, it says you have to make sure that nobody's in the overworld when you're in the nether.
Well, that shouldn't be too hard. Just go on at a different time to get it.
Yeah, so that's why it's not working for us right now.
So if we both go in there.
Yeah, then it might work.
We can just add a little sign that says Gold Farm only works if you're all in the nether.
Have a little tutorial. Let me finish the rest of the video so I don't just take one little bit and be like, that's it. That's the solution.
That's what we've been doing the whole time.
I know, we keep it like, wait, there's more of the video still.
All right, and that's it. Why isn't it working? Okay, now that's it. Damn, it still doesn't work.
Why isn't that working still?
But I'm kind of confused though, because like when you were near the thing, it started working. You know what I mean?
Mm-hmm. Yeah. I don't know.
Maybe we don't need to build a thing all the way up top then, because that would save us some time.
Yeah, literally.
Oh, am I going too far?
Wait, jump onto the rails of the bridge. Wait.
The rails? We don't have those. That swing is so cute.
I'm having to rewatch this because I'm like, what the fuck is he saying?
I love that chair so much.
What the fuck is that?
What?
Magma Cube just snuck up on me.
Who? I need glass.
Can I kill him, please? Why am I not hitting? Okay, there we go.
Enjoy your Chinese food goodles.
Got some magma cream.
I need to replace this with glass when we come back through. Just remind me about this.
Kill them!
Oh, isn't that just called a smooch?
Oh my god, fucking hit them. They're so small and they're too little bit too far away.
No, those
away.
Things scare me. Magma cubes. You can take a fire potion and that's what I've done to farm those, but
well,
it's scary each time.
I'm fine, I killed all of them.
Okay, we're taking a funky route with this one.
It was one like literally was like staring at me from like a block away and he just was not attacking me.
He's just chilling.
That's what I get for like looking away for a second. Okay.
Yeah, it really is. Come on.
Okay. If there are other players on the server, you need to make sure that none of them are in the overworld, or you can have an alt account or your friend jump onto the rails of the bridge and set a block overhead to prevent phantoms.
This so just be near the bridge,
that's
basically.
That's why it was working for us then. This player's presence simply ensures that the piglin don't have a chance to despawn as they cross the bridge. Okay.
Yeah, that should work out fine. I mean, okay, I'm not too worried. I can always just spend some time just by myself in there, because like usually when I'm on here during the day, it's you know, pretty good. Pretty good chance. All right. Or we can all just go to the Nether and have a fun party time.
Yeah. Okay. So we figured it out.
Yeah. So I think we don't need to build a thing all the way up to that bridge. I still think we should build a cloud because when it rains, they also get hurt. But I don't know if that's a factor in it. Also, just a cloud to make it look nicer.
It'll be cool. Yeah. So it's not just like up there.
Yeah. If you want to do that, I'm still working on the railway and stuff.
I can try.
You can at least start it.
I still don't think I have enough wool, but I can make an effort.
It doesn't need to be a huge cloud either, just like a little poofy guy. Okay. Gotta light this bad boy up so I don't get snuck up on. Awesome. Pick up this coal. Nope. Coal. Yes. Yes. So much wasted items.
Yeah.
It's all cobble. I mean, it's a really easy thing to get. We can get like an infinite amount of that just through like a water and lava farm, which I should make in the train station. Listen, I made a bunch of stuff today. It'll be okay.
It'll be okay.
Mm-hmm. Gotta reassure myself, you know. I'm just trying to avoid this big area so I don't have to build another bridge. Keep it underground if I can. I do need a lot of glass when I come back because I like building glass in the cave areas so you can see, even if they're tiny. Guess you know there's a cave.
Whoops! There goes my minecart. No, get back.
There it goes. Too late.
Got him.
Yeah, I think I will build it close to the other two. I think I need to go on the other side, though. Damn. Dug straight into a coal vein. Whose coal, you may ask? Don't worry about it.
And who's coal vein? It's a weird name.
It's, I don't have a joke. I don't have a joke for that.
That's okay.
It's okay. It's hard to come up with jokes. Good jokes. I can come up with some lame jokes. Some really
dumb jokes.
Those
are the best ones, though.
Yeah, no, not mine. I've been through it, I know.
You gotta believe in yourself.
Kurt Colvain? Oh my god.
First rule of stand-up
R.I.P.
is you gotta believe.
First rule is be funny. Second rule is...
I don't know, I've listened to some... Oh god. Okay, well here I go.
Okay. Bye, I guess? I don't know where you're going.
Well, I got all messed up because when I went back in the portal, I spawned at your house instead of...
Which portal?
At Nissa's, the Nether portal.
Oh yeah, that's been happening.
So the minecarts got all messed up? Because I left one at the station thinking I could just go back there.
I need to just destroy mine in my house. Because I don't really use it. Oh shit. Okay, egg, you're going.
All right, sheep, I need you to eat some grass so I can get your wool.
What are we thinking here?
Damn, these sheep are shovey.
Shovey?
Shovey. To jump in with them, they push you around.
Oh, yeah. They do that. It's a sheep thing.
Just sheep things.
Sheep things. I am out of torches. Damn it. Okay.
Alright, we'll see if this is enough.
Oh, shit. Ouch. Then we're gonna build up here. Back one more. Sorry, we're gonna get to some light again. I just don't have it with me. Hey. Okay. We're just gonna build it literally right next to this, I think it's the zombie track. We'll move some stuff around if we need to later. It's easy to relocate tracks. There's so many of them going the same direction, so it's going to be easier to do this.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, I wish there was a way to, like, have a switch that you could just build one track and have it, like, split off, you know?
Yeah, but I mean, at that point, you got to, like, flip a bunch of switches. Because you can have it do that, but, like, you got to go to the actual place and flip a switch or use, like, a shit ton of redstone.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. I wish there was a way to, like, remote switch it.
Yeah. I mean, if you want to put in the time.
Yeah, no. I wish there was an easy way. Let me keep amending this sentence.
All right. Yeah, I definitely need more glass. All right, we're getting there, guys. It only takes 3,000 years to build a tunnel, apparently. We are pretty far away, so I mean, there's that. Yeah, pick up some spruce buttons when we get back. Bum, bum, bum.
Coming through.
Yeah. Man, almost didn't make it. Oh, thanks.
Oh, I tried to whack you.
Oh, well, good thing.
I'm sucking up all this cobble.
You're gonna have no room anymore. Oh yeah, was I got rid of that. I didn't want to damage it, you know. Eggs are so
only like three
so
stacks
good.
Of cobble.
Yeah.
No, I'm throwing it.
Oh, okay, bye.
Oh, no chicken.
It's okay. We can't all
can't
have chicken.
Can't win them all.
No, we can't. If we could, I'd be playing the lotto.
There would be no lotto because everybody would be winning.
Yeah, that's true. They'd be like, no. We're giving away too much money.
We can't do this anymore. There is no money.
We got over here. Oh, man. I hope I have enough glass. We're almost there, though. I got to figure out which one is the gold farm specifically. I think it's like literally right on the other side. I still want to know what was happening with oh, we're supposed to go through this. Don't worry about it. I want to know what was happening to like dig through the floor like that, you know?
Oh yeah, like who did that?
I mean, it's probably Lud because he was the only other one on, but
oh yeah, that's right. I mean, we don't know.
I want to know why.
When it got there. She's just like, I'm just trying to cause problems.
Yeah. You can keep your ugly block. I'm going to build the floor now.
Yeah, he's like, fuck you and your block.
It's a nice block. Nice block.
Nice block.
What they tell me. Who's they? Don't worry about it.
There's the beach.
Yeah, chaotic neutral. Not necessarily a bad act. It doesn't mess up anything, but it's just inconvenient. Man.
It's not hurting anything, but it's also not helping anything.
What? Get the fuck out of here.
Oof.
Why'd he back up like that? All right, you know what?
On you?
There, now you can't even fucking see me. Yeah.
Okay, John Cena.
Well, you can't see through a brick, can you? That's what
can
I thought.
You?
John Cena can.
I can. I'm just built different, though.
Ooh. I might need to dig under. This is Skelly Farm, Spider Farm, Mob Farm, Gold Farm. Wow, we really are over here. Okay.
Really?
It's okay. I can just kind of...
Oh, you're telling me I go all the way back up that fucking mountain again?
What happened?
Well, I mean, I just got back to the village and I just realized I have to climb the mountain again.
R.I.P. Oh, sorry about God. You.
And I don't even know if this is enough wool, so if I don't have enough, I'm gonna have to climb it again.
I'm just throwing all my shit in this chest. I don't even care at this point.
How does water get here?
Well, it all started a long time ago. I don't know how water got there originally, but something to do with rocks.
Man up.
Man up? What?
I said, man, I don't know. Oh God, I fell in it.
Like, what do you mean, man up?
Man up. Think about how that water got there.
Yeah, man up and think about water, damn it.
I can't do it because I'm just a little old woman, you know? I can't do much of anything.
Is that so?
Yeah.
Uh-huh. Yeah. I need to go to my house and grab torches. I need to light up that track before I start laying it.
I don't think
light it up before you start laying track. Always remember that,
light
kids.
Up.
Oh, there it is. All of the extra cobble. I need to cut away at some of these corners because it's like, oh, it bugs me how it like just clips.
Oh, you clip through the wall a little bit, yeah.
All right, everybody, you know what time it is. Time to log our water intake.
Ah!
Woo!
I fall through stuff.
Okay, while we're doing this, I'm going to stand up and close my blinds. Can't hear, will you? Axo, no. Okay, I'm back. Unfortunately, yes, during Women's History Month.
Oh.
Yeah?
The fucking snow.
Oh, yeah, no, I get it.
It's so infuriating.
I hate the snow so much. There's our track that we took. Just
I don't even know how to fix this.
I can fix them.
I can't, apparently.
Sorry. Oh, I needed a bunch of glass.
You fool.
You gotta go back, guys. Oh, man. It feels good to stretch my legs. Imagine.
Can you imagine?
Hey, everybody in chat right now. Hey, we're gonna be having a movie night Wednesday. If you didn't know, now you know. We're gonna be playing Everything Everywhere All at Once. If you haven't seen it, it's an amazing movie and you should take time to see it. All right, going back to the game.
Ad break.
Yeah, that was our ad break. Personal ad break. We have a lot of black glass and that's really nice in caves because it kind of blends in.
Why do you have black glass?
Because I used it for my castle because it looks cooler.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, I don't know. I just like the look of it. But like in a cave...
I didn't know if you found like black sand somewhere. I was like,
no, I just killed a bunch of squids.
Oh, nice.
I just went
as
out and
should.
Went. Yeah, I went.
Carry on.
Yeah, I'm taking that ink. That's mine.
You said that ink is mine now.
Yeah. Man. Joanne, how about in the morning? I'm stuck in my head now. Just think, everybody, we got to go straight from here all the way. We went. That's our route.
Okay.
We're going to need a lot of tracks. Probably only like a stack and a half of powered rails, which is a lot, but like not for that much. What?
Don't have any scaffolding, so I'm not going to be able to get above.
We have a bunch of scaffolding in the.
Yeah.
Excuse me.
I know that, but do you know what that means?
I'm building over there for you, though. So, I mean, if you want to wait till I get
then
over there.
I have to climb the mountain again.
Yeah,
that's
no, yeah.
That's the issue.
I believe in you,
I'm
Carol.
I'm so upset.
You are the embodiment of you're doing great. You're doing great. Okay, I think we have most of what we need here.
Let me get sit up here.
Oh.
And look.
I think I'll take a stack of these. And if we have any
fences. I'm the pigman.
Pigmans. Woo!
Wait, no, that's not bad. That's a goat and a pig.
Oh, well, but that goat's not supposed to be there. Yeah, I'm gonna make some more fences.
They're not on the bridge. I just saw them on the map, and I thought it looked like a pigman head. It was not. It was a goat and a pig.
Aw. That is Carol.
It fused together.
Okay. We're gonna make sticks.
I'm just gonna tear down the scaffolding that we have there right now.
Then. Fence. We have 48 fence. That's not gonna be enough. Let's go get some more wood. I want to make fences for that one part that goes over. Actually, no, we'll make a bridge out of it. It's okay. It's like open air, not in the cave.
Wait, can I cheese this?
What kind?
Gouda.
I was thinking Gouda. Yeah, you can.
It is the best cheese.
It's so good. You know what's also good? Pepper jack on a burger. Pepper
like
shack.
I like pepper jack. I don't know about pepper shack. I've never had that.
Yo, yeah, pepper. You gotta unlock.
Can't
gotta unlock
enough.
That one.
Yeah.
Pepper shack's
no!
only for special people.
It. We're fine.
Like me. My mom says I'm special.
You are
so
special. Oops.
Nope. We gonna Oops. Certainly we do it. Okay. All right, everybody, now is the part. Actually, now is not the part. We got to finish mining.
If I fall and die, I'm going to scream and cry and shit and fart and leave and stop playing the game forever.
Yeah, I'm kind of with you on that one.
Do you ever get that feeling?
Oh, all the time. Every time I go outside in public. I remember one time when I was younger, I took probably like an hour and a half to choose a shirt when I went out shopping by myself for the first time.
Oh yeah.
And I was like,
you gotta make sure your fit's fresh, dude.
Yeah, I don't know. I was panicking a little bit too. I was
being
like,
8 years old doesn't give you any excuse to not be fresh.
8. Yo.
I don't know what you said.
Apparently not. Yeah, fight each other. I don't like you guys. You're bitches.
The girls are fighting.
Yeah. The Skelly girls. Okay. Now let's go over on the other side. Hey!
Hi, welcome to Chili's.
What's up? Welcome to the channel. Here, hold on real quick. I'm deafing myself. Hi, how's it going? I'm Cap. Right now, we're playing Minecraft. We just got done building a gold farm. Welcome in. How's it going, ghost type? How is it going, woodland? Where were you guys playing? How is your stream? Yeah, I'm Cap. We got some plants. We got cats. And we play story games and Minecraft and DVD. Those are like the three types of games we play. How was your stream? How did it go? Some Spyro Reignited. I remember playing Spyro on the PlayStation 1. Are you playing it on the PS1? That'd be kind of sick. I don't know how you capture that. Obviously, it's on PC, but... Man, that's exciting! How did it go? Was it great? Fantastic? You get everything done you needed to? Am I going to build into a rail by accident? Ooh. Yeah, we're just kind of chilling right now. The definition of PS1, it really is. I'm so glad that we're all on the same page for that. I did not need to go over here. Awesome. Okay. Yeah, we just built a gold farm here. We started up a Minecraft server a little bit ago, probably like a week or so, and we're chilling. Ponyo just joined, and yeah. You're playing the remake? You're 100%ing it? I don't think I could 100% any game. I don't know why. I don't think I can stick with it. Yeah, Ponyo. And I think Gofep might be joining as well. I don't know a lot of streamers that play Minecraft, so I'm just like, hey, I know these people. But yeah, everything go all right on stream? I'm sure it was fantastic. Oh, shit. Ooh. There we go. Like I said, this is kind of the boring part of stream for us. I know. I haven't talked to them in a little bit because it's just everybody's busy with stuff. And so I feel like this is a good way to play some games together because I also don't really play any other games other than Dead by Daylight. And the rest are single player, basically. So, but yeah, this is one of those games where we're just concentrating and counting and shit, and you know how it is. You played Minecraft before, I'm sure. It's a fun time. All of the exciting stuff has happened already. You know what? I did the same thing. I took a break from Twitch as well, and now I'm back. We literally just came back like last week, basically. Yeah. I feel that. I've been pretty good. Like I said, I've taken a break. I've been doing a lot of photo stuff because I'm a photographer as well on the side. And so that's kind of been one of my things I've been focusing on, getting better at just business stuff in photography. What do I not need? We don't need these bones. So that's kind of been like a big old focus of mine. Other than that, like nothing, just chilling. Watching movies that I haven't got the chance to and catching up on series. I was just talking about how I absolutely love Community. Okay. Well, that wasn't supposed to happen. Come on. All right, we're good. We're chilling. Oh my God. That worried me. Ooh. Some wedding photos I took? Yeah, I did photograph a wedding a little bit ago. That was a fun time. Photography is a really fun thing. Especially once you... Oh, I love black glass in caves because you just can't see. Oh, man. But yeah, the more recent photos I took, it's my first time photographing anything in a studio. And it turned out pretty good. I love the outcome of it. I usually do a little more natural light stuff, but we're branching out. You got to do it, you know? Oh, man. What other stuff do you do outside of streaming? Like, what kind of stuff? Because that's pretty much it for me. I play a bunch of musical instruments, but I went to school for that, so. There's that. Kind of have to. Oh, man. I got to start looking behind me. God damn it. I'll do this. All right, glass, you're coming back out. It doesn't match, but I'm going to change the rest of this to black glass later anyways. All right. Two podcasts have what's a TCG? I don't know what that is. And you write. Damn, busy. That's good, though. I love staying busy. Although, for me, I have like three hobbies basically that I bounce back and forth. One of them is gaming, photography, and then the other is music. And it's just been bouncing back and forth. Oh, trading card game. Gotcha. And then this is going around the corner. Up. And torches, you're going here. We're going to need to break these out again. Woo! I think I cut myself off earlier when I was talking about Community and how I fucking love that show. Do you, have you watched Community before? I'm like getting off track here. I just any wind instrument and also play a lot of string instruments. I just had to learn them all for my major. I'm better at some than others, so, you know, not everything's gonna be amazing, but. Oh, man. But you know how it is, you know. I know enough to teach. Although, you know, obviously we're not doing that right now. So it's just one of those things. I live in a state that's also just terrible to teach in. Oh my god, the absolute worst. Which is a shame. But, you know. Oof. 4, 5, 6. Yeah, if anybody wants to know about any of the cats' names, we also we have a command for that, exclamation mark, cat. You have not, sadly, but you've seen clips. If you're ever looking for a show to watch, I fucking love Community. It's such a good show. Oof. I'm a little biased when it comes to it, but, you know. Ah, man. Such a good show. Although I've been wanting to watch 3, 4, 5, 6. There's this show called All Quiet on the Western Front. Won a bunch of awards. And that's on my list of things to watch. Yeah, no, absolutely. I get what you mean. The same way. All right, I hope I don't fall through any holes. I think I should be okay. Whew, that. We're also having a movie night in my Discord. I know I was talking about it earlier. We're watching Everything Everywhere All at Once. I've watched it a bunch of times, and it is one of my favorite movies. I think that was 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Yeah, just one of my favorite movies, just hands down. It is so good. So if you haven't seen it, I'd recommend it. Yes, you know, it is so good. There's just something about it. They put some in that movie and it is 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, the best. Oh my God, I'm gonna die trying to build this railway. Up. There's just something about it that just hits. It hits different. Woo. Yeah, this is basically what we've been doing the whole time. Yeah, the end of that movie. Oh my God. It gets you. It gets you. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Yeah, we've been, we built a big old nether gold farm. And you'll kind of see that here in a second. But we're building a railway to it because we built a big old train station to connect everything. And I think I might need to go back and get more rails. Damn. Carol, how's it going with you?
Not gonna lie, I gave up on the cloud because one zombie piglin came through the portal and I got scared, and so
that's all right.
I went down because I had scaffolding up and I didn't want him to escape.
If you want to grab some more rails and just kind of help me finish this real quick, you can.
Because sure.
I'm close to the end.
I put a chest in the room with the nether portal in it and put the rest of the wall in there, so. If I get on another time, I can come finish the cloud.
Oh, yeah, absolutely. It's not like a huge rush.
Oh, God, what the fuck?
Ooh, I don't know. 1, 2, 3, 4.
Just
five,
accidentally
six.
Did the trapdoor thing and, like, made myself going to swim in position.
I love that for you. Ooh. I am almost there. Like, it is so close, but I'm practically out of rails. Damn. I'll try to kind of build out this bridge. Are you able to sleep at all right now?
I just did.
Oh, perfect. You read my mind.
I am one step ahead of you.
Thanks, Noah. Noah's here assuring us that we're doing fantastic.
Thanks, Noah.
Yeah.
Ultimate supporter. Where the hell am I going?
He is. Also, I have no clue where you're going, so I can't help you.
Going the wrong way. Tell you that much.
Yeah. I can tell you too. Just in case you need to hear it again.
Tell me again.
Hey, you're going the wrong way.
Okay, thank you.
You're welcome. In case you didn't know.
Yeah.
And build these over here.
Oh, I see you on the map. You are close.
Yeah, I'm like right there. Oh, except I didn't bring a minecart with me because I'm a big old doof.
Oh, I have two.
Oh, perfect. We can both
go back. I somehow have two with me.
That is great. I love that you have two with you right now.
You know, I just kind of knew this would happen.
Fantastic.
I'm just reading your mind, dude.
Ooh, you really are.
Might as well call me Long Island Medium.
No, don't listen to Noah.
Hey.
I did build stuff around this so mobs wouldn't get in.
Yeah, I was about to try to jump, but then look at how far that drop is.
We are moiling on Minecraft tonight, Joe.
That is happening. Are we moiling again?
Damn right we moiling. We built a gold farm. I'm about to show, but I want to finish this rail real quick.
You know what, I'll do this another.
You got it.
No. I have a better idea. So I don't fall to my death for the second time today. I'm gonna come in from this side. Wait.
You got this.
I'm really scared. Is it a drop? No, it's fine. There.
It'll be fine. You got it.
Made
hey.
It.
Hey. All right.
Okay. One for you.
Let me light this area up real quick.
Oops, I took it back.
How dare? Why do you keep taking that stuff back?
I don't know.
All right.
I just want everything's.
Oh, ma'am.
Why?
What are you doing to me?
Me first.
Oh! I'm not in it.
See, you chase
God
after
damn it.
It! You got back out. You were in it.
No, it slowed down. The momentum changes. No. Go! I'm coming.
Meow. I wish I had my bow with me. Wait, I have a.
You don't you dare. Keep that arrow to yourself. Oh.
Oops, it went out of corner.
I have it now. It's my arrow. Also, I don't have infinity. I lied. I thought I did. I'm just going to pick your arrows up. Thank you for your arrows, ma'am.
I just got them from killing skeletons. Yeah, so.
I got 9 of them now. There's a lot of good stuff on the server right now. What the fuck just happened? Are you kidding me? Damn it.
You're mine.
I was like, man, this is weird. I'm standing here all of a sudden. Makes sense.
Oh my God, I did not
shaking
know
my damn
that.
Head. Yeah, you
I
see what I did over there though?
With what?
Yeah, that. I just put it right next to it, and then I figure if we build another one over, we can just like put a space between it.
Oh yeah, sure.
And then do it works. Like the other side. That way, these two are the middle. Because it doesn't
so
necessarily.
Far behind me now.
Yeah, no, I'm hella far behind you. Let's see what you did.
I didn't know I could do that, and then I saw you stand up, and I was like, did he get out of the minecart?
No, I just love standing. It's my favorite thing to do, honestly. Oh, hold on, I do gotta fix something.
Oh no! Fine, there goes my minecart!
What happened?
I can see it, because there was a minecart there already.
Oh yeah, that'll happen.
I'm trying to catch it.
Actually, I'm sorry, I gotta break that, okay.
Oh no, you're already out.
Yeah, no, I'm...
Wah!
Okay. Okay. Oof, I'm coming back.
Alright, well.
Ooh.
You
gotta grab some more rails.
Your minecart's gonna mess up, so.
Oh, I'm just walking now.
Oh, okay.
I have it set up that way, it's just one person can go back and forward, but it doesn't really matter. We'll put chests on either side eventually.
Yeah.
Okay, we need more regular rails. We have a shit ton of power rails because I thought we needed more.
Well, I mean, we could just make the whole thing out of power rails.
Alright, fuck it.
Just add more power rails. Why not?
Okay, so I'm gonna put this back. I'm keeping my glass. This. The button. We're gonna put one of them back. Arrows are going back. Glass is mine. I need more torches.
When did I pick up cobblestone stairs?
Beats me.
That's really weird.
You're probably stealing them from me or something.
Probably, I didn't make them.
All right, I'm going back.
All right, good luck.
All right.
I'll be there in a second. I'm depositing things.
Cool. Gotta make a deposit real quick.
Yeah. I gotta get it.
Yeah, oh. A creeper just dropped down. I can't get in here, but.
So much copper.
We're good.
Where did I put all my torches?
That's what I want to know. Like, I use so much of them, and then they're just... I look at my inventory, and they're like, you have, 10 left.
Did I? No, I don't think I used any of them. I think I left them in the chest in the nether.
Oh, whoop. Well, yeah, at least you know where they are.
I might have died with them. Who knows?
We're going to come over here. We got to make this look nicer eventually, but... For now, it's just about getting to the gold farm. I bet if we both go in there, they'll start spawning a bunch again. Like both go in the nether?
Yeah. Because I think that was the thing. It just said make sure nobody's in the overworld.
Yeah, it should be fine. Here we go. Oh, man. Oof. Hey, if anybody wants to join the Discord for the movie night Wednesday night at 7 p.m. CST, !! Discord. Or here, better yet, I'll help you out. Here you go. I know you guys... are really excited for everything ever all at once, as you should be. Oh, what happened to my... Hold on, give me a second. There we go.
Did you go back towards the gold farm?
Yeah.
Okay.
I'm just laying a shit ton of tracks down. If you just want to go through and power them.
Do you have redstone torches with you?
Yeah.
Okay, cool.
Just come grab me.
Then yes.
Whoop. I took a stack. This is probably the least efficient way to do it as well, but I mean, you know, it is what
okay,
it is.
We have the resources.
We do. Now we do.
Yeah. Now we're no shortage at all.
Yes. Okay, these bad boys going away. This going away. This going away. These. Nothing but rails, baby.
Ooh. Nothing but net.
Hey. Damn, we're going to need so many torches. Okay. Moiling away.
Moiling.
So if I place it up here, will it work? No, it's too far away. Shit.
Here I come.
Here we go. We'll place one there. That goes until about here, and then we can place one maybe right there. Yes. Then let's try right here. Damn it.
Bitch! Hello! Okay, give me your torches.
Gotta come get them.
It's like a breadcrumb trail.
It like stops halfway through. I click Q and... There we go.
It's like, do you really want to give her all of these torches? Yes.
I think you can cover 12 blocks with a torch.
With a single torch?
Yeah, as long as you place it in the middle of those 12 blocks, it'll cover 12.
Oh, okay.
So just count 6, place it, count 12, place it, and then keep going. You know what I mean?
Yes.
Because we're like right there.
I don't do this counting thing.
I have a couple regular rails left.
We're building up some fucking speed here.
I know. Too bad there's like a limit. Like, I wish you could just go ham.
I know. I wish you could just like, let's see how fast people can really go, you know?
I wish.
Go to like Mach 10.
Well, I didn't need all these rails, believe it or not. Put my meat back. Yeah, please give me my meat back. All right. My cart.
Oops.
You good?
I beat out a regular torch.
How dare you? All right. Well, here we go. We're zooming at a fixed speed.
Oh, don't go too crazy yet.
What do you mean?
I'm not done placing the torches yet.
No, I know. I'm going back.
Oh, you're going the other way. Okay.
Yeah. Oh, no, don't worry. I'm turning around here in a second. Okay, I'm turning around. You better be done.
Okay. Have fun.
Go slow and steady. Here we go. Oh, the anticipation. Oh my God. We're on it already, aren't we? Come on. There we go. That took forever. I need to light that other area up. All right, Carol, I'm coming.
Oh, man.
You're like right there. You're so close.
Oh, wait, this might work.
Oh. Oh, shit. Look at us go.
Oh, you're joking. Do you have one more regular rail?
Yeah.
Okay. So just because this is the only one that didn't get lit up.
I got you. You ready?
Boom. Yes. Nice.
Okay, now to the Nether. Let's see if it works if we're both in there.
Okay.
It scares me every time. Well, here's
I know,
one.
It's like you feel like you're about to fall. Chicken. Maybe that's the one that was hanging out on the bridge with me.
It was. It's just chilling here.
You should hang it out.
Come on.
It says it could take like a minute or so because they have to go. to the portal, then yeah. over the bridge.
It is a long walk. We can take these swords and melt them down.
And I think it's said that they have like a 15-second like cooldown before they can enter another portal.
Oh, really? Oh, shit.
Yes.
Well, that's why there's so many of them, I guess.
Yeah.
Trying to condense my rails. Two, two.
Hey, yeah. There's one. Here they
come. Shit, here they come.
So it does work.
Yeah, we just gotta be the only one in the server. Or at least the only one on the overworld. Oh shit, I gotta turn this down.
You hit me.
I did?
Oh yeah. Yeah, because I came from the other side.
Yeah, I could see how a chest would fill up so fast with all of this. Just because all the swords. I'm getting a lot of XP though.
Yeah, we might want to end up putting a hopper here.
Eventually.
Well, at least we know how to make it stop working. It's just have somebody in the overworld. Yeah. And you could take, rip it out and put a hopper in.
Yeah, it's true.
Yeah, because I'm not picking up any of this.
Oh, I was picking it up.
Okay. I got two swords at least.
Because it like it just sits up there. It doesn't have enough room to go anywhere else. Okay, hold on. I'm picking up more stuff.
I'm whack.
Damn, this... There is so much. Okay, I'm going to take some of these nugs. So yeah, this is our gold farm, everybody. Behold.
She's working.
She is. Working hard.
Yeah, literally. Dude, look at all the experience.
I know, and we're sharing it too.
I have like 20, I have 20 levels, and I had like one when I came in here.
And like I said, we're both sharing those levels.
Yeah, like it's going to both of us. That's crazy.
Oh, you're hitting me.
Can I whack you? Sorry.
Yeah, that's okay. Oh, you did it again.
Oops, well, don't get so close.
I wasn't. Carol, please.
Get out of the way of my sword.
Oh, shit. Damn, this is something
so
else.
Loud.
Just wait till we make a guardian farm.
Dude, talk about experience.
Gar, gar. They like
up,
moan.
Farm. Yeah.
Ow.
Actually, I heard it.
So many swords.
It's also possible that they're whacking you.
They can't touch me, can they?
Can they? I don't know. If you get close enough, maybe.
Get your grubby little mitts off me, you pigs.
You literal pigs.
Yeah.
It never ends.
No, it doesn't. That's the best thing about this farm. Once we go out, it'll be fine. But like, as long as we're in here, this shit's going to keep spawning. Okay. Oh, shit. I go to grab stuff and I get whacked.
Yeah, I'll back up a little bit. Maybe that'll help.
Yeah. Yeah, there's a lot of swords and a lot of zombie meats.
I don't collect anything then.
I'm collecting it.
Okay. Okay, I'll get some on my side.
All right, we now have...
God, I'm all dying.
Yeah, look in the chest.
My inventory is completely full. Oh my God.
Mm-hmm.
That's so much. That's crazy.
I don't know how you're hitting me, because I'm not hitting you right now.
I'm not swinging right now, so I also don't know how I'm hitting you.
No, you're not hitting me right now.
Oh. Maybe my sword is just really long.
Oh, shit. All right, go off.
It's powerful and, you know.
Yeah, go off, go off. Yeah. Okay. Well, we're kind of filling up here
on
the swords.
We've already got, like, 2 stacks plus.
This chest is full.
And I still have a shit ton of swords in my inventory.
Hold on, sorry, I got more.
Bless you.
More chests. Yeah, no, that was a violent sneeze. Oh shit.
Oh crap, somebody. God, I'm screaming.
I know, it's so unnerving. Here, I think that'll be the only area we can grab them from, because I'm just gonna put chests on either side.
Okay. Oh, you made more chests. Good.
Yeah.
Oh, we should try to like have them like separated out. Like I'm gonna put all the swords in this chest.
Yeah, swords in one. In which chest? That chest? Okay.
In the one in front of me, yeah.
Yeah, we can also make a room out of this. You know, we can have Nyssa come in here and make something.
Yeah. Cause we could have this like auto going into a like smelter, smelt the swords down.
Yeah. We could. And even just like the gold will probably go in there too, unless we make like a sorting thing.
We literally don't even have enough room in this chest for all the swords.
Okay, we have more chests.
Yeah, they take up the most space. I'll put some in here.
God damn. And they're just dying now. Like, at this point,
there's just so many.
Yeah, no, we need to put a hopper down eventually, because we could just stand here AFK.
Yeah.
Yeah, I'll let Nissa know, because this is crazy.
This is insane. God, it just never ends.
Yeah, no, it doesn't. This is a great gold farm. Holy.
This is a great zombie flesh farm, too.
Yeah, it is.
I can't even keep up. The chicken's watching. This is kind of disturbing.
Where is he?
He shouldn't be exposed to such violence.
Where's the chicken?
He's right behind you. You almost pushed him off. He's right here.
Oh, hi, little buddy.
Stay happy.
I'm surprised he hasn't fallen off yet. I mean, he won't die if he falls, but still.
Well, I'll be sad if he falls.
Yeah. Well, I never said we wouldn't.
I'd be so sad. He's my guy. He came in here with me.
Oh my god, the XP.
Every time I look, there's more gold nuggets.
Damn, this is insane. So yeah, here you go. Well, oh, my inventory's full.
Yeah.
Damn.
30 levels.
I'm at 46 levels right now.
God damn. I've also just been crafting for a while.
Yeah.
Like, I took a break to craft.
This is... Oh, ma'am.
I heard that. I'm so far back. I don't know how I keep hitting you.
I don't know. What? You got that extra sweeping edge on yours or something.
I don't even think I have sweeping edge at all.
You got targeting mode enabled.
Yeah. I have friendly fire.
Extra friendly fire.
Extra friendly fire.
God, this is... Oh my god.
Crazy.
Like I said.
Did I craft you again?
Yeah, you did. You need to, like, chill.
I'm like, this is how far back I'm standing. Like, I'm like right here. I don't know
can
how
I hit you from here?
You. Try it. I'm still getting experience. This is crazy.
Damn. Maybe they are hitting me.
Yeah, I don't know. Oh, the chicken's on the chest. Hi, buddy.
Please don't die, chicken. We like you here.
I'm gonna stop swinging because I'm afraid I'm gonna kill him. I think I would literally kill him in one hit.
Okay. Well, I feel like this was a very successful build. Like,
yeah,
this is a
gold.
Okay, I'm gonna head out of the Nether because this could go on forever.
Yeah, literally.
Damn. Okay. Oops. Well, this is very lucrative. And our
you're still just dying.
I know it's never gonna end. That's still just absolutely crazy. Damn. I'm gonna head back to the station and put these rails up.
Okay.
And I don't know, I think I might end there. I feel like that's a very good endpoint.
That's a good place to stop, yeah.
Damn. Alright. Well, yeah, whenever I get back, I'll put the rails up. Yeah, no, I literally have nothing else to add. That was a good...
Wow. Just wow.
Yeah, wow. That works so much better than I would have thought. I saw it in the, like, other people use it, but I was like, yeah, it's a good one. But damn, just like actually seeing it in use. Whew. Also, we've been streaming for like 3.5 hours at this point. I feel like that's good.
Oh, damn, we have.
Because tomorrow it's TikTok Tuesday. We're going through my TikTok likes and then playing the forest with the crew. We're also going to be watching the Everything Ever All at Once, having that movie night Wednesday night starting at 7 p.m. And then at 6 p.m. Thursday, we are going to be playing Dead by Daylight Startout stream and maybe end with a little bit of Minecraft. Probably just going to be showing you what has happened since today. But yeah, that's kind of what the schedule is going to look like for this week. And then we'll be back the Monday after. I guess scratch my nose because it itches. Imagine. But yeah, we got a lot of stuff done today.
Yeah.
Like off stream, I got a lot of stuff at the actual like train station done. Man, this may, no offense, Caroline, this makes your other gold farm look so pitiful.
Oh yeah, it does. That was just, honestly, that gold farm is only supposed to tie us over until we could make a better one.
Yeah. No, I'm glad we did this now, because like at this point we need more regular rails.
Cool.
But still,
we have the iron farm too.
It's true, we do. And that iron farm it produces way less than the gold farm.
Yeah.
Yeah. I think the next big step is going to be getting villagers in here, honestly. Because mm-hmm. once we get villagers, we can do the auto farms and all that kind of stuff. And then, yeah, everything's already laid out. Like an Enderman.
Enderman.
Yeah. And these auto farms are working all right just because, you know, stuff's going on around here. And we got these auto smelters over here. But yeah. Successful build.
Yeah.
I still got to put my rails up real quick.
I've just been chilling in the...
I mean, honestly.
Nether station.
I might, in stream and then go back there to farm a little more.
Mm-hmm.
Just cause.
Yeah, why not?
Here, I'll head on back as I end stream. Just so we can get some stuff for rails, because we're going to start doing biomes soon.
Yeah. Well, I think I'm going to go to bed, so.
Okay, well, peace out.